Alright. So, let me just hit you up on the old invite arena.
Do it, Huzz.
Do you want to do ranked or unranked?
Let's do one unranked, warm up, and then we can do a ranked.
Warm up game. The one that we traditionally use. Lose, even.
Yeah. Like foot lose.
That's fair enough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, some of these victory animations are great.
Oh, yeah, I forget. I got some stuff. Let's see. Oh, Zenyatta.
Would you what? Would you get?
Just like loot box stuff I'm looking through.
Oh, cool.
Who do I have the most for? I have the most for Pharah. 24 out of 56. 23 out of 56. Widowmaker.
Oh, are we comparing what we have for people? Jeez. All right.
Yeah.
What is my highest? Bastion, I have 31 of 56. The next highest is May with 28 of 55.
But I kind of want green. You know, you got a lot more than I do.
I have 0 of 55 with Anna, so let's change that. Yo, I got points to spend, dog.
Kind of want to. I've been using this Okami Hanzo for so long. I want to go back to OG Hanzo, but green.
OG Hanzo.
Grendor, I haven't caught a stream since your birthday, so belated happy birthday. Thanks, dude. I haven't streamed the last couple of days. But I've made videos.
Looking for Murlocs. Dude, looking for Murlocs.
Looking for those Murlocs. It's up now. The Pointless Murlocs is up. Go check it out. Solid video.
Thanks.
Yo, some of these Anna skins are dope.
Have you played Anna yet?
I'm awful at Anna. I just like looking at it.
Oh.
Anna is... Thanks. I have the exact same experience as when I play Widowmaker, in that I'm terrible at it, so... I'd rather just skate around and have an aura that heals people than have to actually target human beings.
Yeah. Fushan Power, sub 6 months in a row, and said, here is more of my money. Thanks, Fushan.
Damn.
User joined your channel.
Sup, nerd?
Swag.
You're the nerd.
Hey, dude.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Kashmir123 resubs 7 months in a row. Thanks, Kashmir. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Whoa.
And Jezebels resubbed 9 months in a row and said, hi, nerd. Thanks, Jezebels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Hey, girl.
Swag.
Hey, girl, how you doing?
And I think that's the resubs.
Great, let's play.
Thanks, nerds. Alright, wait, is Dreammark getting on?
Let's just calm down.
We're about to queue, so get on.
That's unfortunate.
Damn. Hearts are broken.
Alright, I'm on.
Okay.
It's entering game.
I invited you.
Hearts on fire!
Oh my god. Alright, let's try this again.
I wouldn't. It's still entering game.
Oh my god.
There we go. Alright, invite me.
Okay. Alright, we're doing a normie. For warm up.
Normie warmie, okay.
Yeah, normie warmie. B- Buffalo Bob requested to join the group. Sorry, Buffalo.
Let him in!
Dude, all the buffalo died in the Great Native American War.
Yeah, that's
wow,
true.
Wow, I don't...
It was more of a genocide, but you know.
Yeah, a little more of that.
Those buffaloes, man, they didn't know the tactics. Warfare had changed.
Times have changed. Yeah, they got a spring candle.
But it's summer.
Yeah, it's almost dead.
You can't change the seasons.
Well, it's almost run out. I can change the smell of the seasons.
Ah.
Alright. Also, if you saw my Twitter, you saw that I tweeted about...
Oreo churros. How are they?
Solid 4.8 out of 10.
Jesus Christ. That's looking good.
Yeah.
What were Uncrustables again? Like a 6 out of 10?
Uncrustables were about a 6 out of 10.
Okay, thank God.
I'd say a good Uncrustable would be a 6.3. A bad Uncrustable is like a 5.8. Oh,
you know what an Uncrustable? Oh, don't even start.
What's an Uncrustable?
You know, it's like it's like a dumpling, but it's peanut butter and jelly. You've probably seen it in the frozen section.
Ew, gross. No.
Okay, well.
Here's we got the.
It's just a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, but sealed at the seam.
Of course, crust.
That's right. You weren't here. This
And so it has no crust. It's just the bread.
It doesn't have any crust. It's all just like
they're
basic
frozen.
I get it
because
the name.
Yeah.
You have to thaw them.
For some reason, they didn't go with like no Uncrustables.
Back when we were playing Diablo, me, Sam, Dodger, and G-Mart had a giant debate over Uncrustables. I think there's a 15-minute video about it someone made.
There is.
But why? Why? I guess why is what I'm asking.
Because I was arguing for them, and Dodger and Sam were saying that it was impractical.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're like one of those people that can't be asked to buy bread, peanut butter, and jelly.
Yeah. Like it me JP.
Then I guess it works.
Yeah, like it me JP.
Yeah.
The one true Uncrustable king.
Yeah, JP like loves them. Alright.
Oh, the Mayoff! Oh my god, my hero.
You're welcome. You're welcome, baby doll. I got you. I am ready.
Oh, this is my jam. Here's some heals over here.
Why aren't we pushing past them? I'm like around the side of them, but I'm just Zenyatta.
Okay.
Ooh, sweet dog.
Oh god.
Oh my
Good
god.
Good night.
Slipcrit 96 resubbed 6 months in a row. And said sloth.
Get Recky, Becky! Get Recky!
Thanks, Slipcrit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, he's just letting us cap it.
Swag.
Good, he should.
Securing the objective. Reinhardt, do you know how to melee?
Oh, we got
just
it.
Just walking out with his shield up.
Coming on in.
I've got ult if you want to keep the momentum.
Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight? Come out tonight. Come out tonight.
Let's do this. Bust
oh, God.
All right.
Ah!
Destroyed there.
Wait, what killed you, Eric?
I
didn't
even see.
Are getting this party started in hot?
Yeah, McCree.
Let's get it started in hot.
My name's McCree.
Whoa! How's that work out for you, partner?
Watch out, it's high noon.
That shit's play of the game. Oh, I died.
I'm gonna
stood
hop.
In
play
front
of
him.
Dead.
Tell you what, Grandma. I'll take your play of the game and raise you one.
Nope, monkey. Nope, I killed three guys. That's play of the G.
Oh, Benji, please. Oh, damn. Benji's on the point.
I'm coming back.
Fuck you, May. Oh, shit, I jumped out. This is so hard to do anything with. Yeah, oh, giant monkey form.
Oh, when you fall?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know how.
My heal's
like,
down on the point, but when you get on it.
Alright.
So, careful, Benji, there's like a rhino over here.
Jump yeah, I'm just chilling.
Jump across, jump across.
Genji's in there.
No! God damn!
Oh my god, it's Crescendo! Krendor's arch nemesis! And brother!
I almost hit
and
the trip.
Brother.
No, not worth like it anymore.
Yeah, that didn't go well.
With every death comes honor. Hanzo. Honor is Hanzo. Oh shit. Can I get rid of that?
Probably not.
Nice. Save it.
Woo! Behind us!
Oh hey Genjo. I don't think so.
Thanks.
Wow. Paper dream.
Okay.
Wipe him.
Uh-oh. Let's go.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Stay in the shield. Stay in the shield.
Fuck.
No!
Yeah. Nice. Jesus Christ. Yeah, she's pulled you
that
on.
That ult
is
so
bubble.
Much fun.
Silpha 144 resubbed 15 months in a row and said hello from Thailand, you nerd sloth. Thanks, Silpha.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Swag. And Wuzraki resubbed 10 months in a row. Thanks, Wuzraki.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Swags. Nice place.
Crescendo, your arch. No, he was on our team.
Yeah,
but he was also your arch nemesis and brother.
Right. He was your rival.
Good warm up.
Oh, if his name was Crescendor, that would have been a much better.
That would have been like
yeah,
me.
Yeah.
Crescendor? Oh my god.
Alright, get
ready.
What
are we playing? Are we playing in normal
mode?
Or are we
coming in. No, we're playing comp. Comp mode.
Yo, watch out. Damn, that's on my highlight reel, dog. I'm going to record that. Stick it on Twitter. Pew. Call it.
I'm surprised Blizzard hasn't put in just a tweet button of highlights.
I know,
yet.
Right?
Because that's clearly what they want to do with them.
Yeah.
Or they wouldn't put the Overwatch brand name at the end of the video.
Yeah. Right?
These are true facts, son. These are facts that are true.
Damn, that's facts, son.
Thanks.
Searching for a game.
Tenet 69 resubbed 29 months in a row. Thank you, Tenet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Swag.
Jesus, 29 months in a row?
29 months in a row, almost 3 years.
Have you even been streaming for that long?
Yeah, dude.
Did you even have a
my biggest sub is, what's his name? I think it's Death, something Death. I forget. He's
Death
probably
Cat
here.
Cutie?
No. He's
well,
probably in the chat.
Guys.
Chat.
I love those guys.
Somebody in here subbed like 42 months in a row.
42 months? That is over.
Yeah.
That's almost 4 years.
And Sir Dragonface just subscribed. He subscribed not even 1 month, but he's new. Thanks,
new?
Sir Dragonface.
You got a long way to go. You got a long way to go.
Swag.
You got to hope those other guys are dead so you can catch up.
I mean, he's got a dragon.
But
face.
The resub will keep going even if they're dead.
I guess that's true.
Yeah. Yeah, Bronze Panda's pretty high up there. I think he's like at 40 months.
I love that we are still searching.
Yeah. I mean, it'll only take 25 seconds. So good.
Right? It's actually going down. Estimated time is decreasing. And it's like, no. Sorry, no.
I mean, it's just a guesstimation.
Is searching for game broken?
No.
Top 15 ways to find out if searching for game is broken.
Top 15 ways searching for game is broken.
Top 15 ways to queue faster.
Number 6 is unbelievable.
Number 1, play alone.
Just watch for surprises along the way.
Number 2, if you're in a group, only group with one more person. The bigger the group, the longer the queue.
15 tattoos Overwatch doesn't want you to know about. Secretly in-game, gone sexual.
Gone
wild. Wow, yeah. It's all butt tattoos.
Yeah. But whose butts are they?
Yeah, it's just pictures of tramp stamps.
Find out
whose butt is this. It's all Roadhog. With every
death comes honor. Yeah, there's no more sloth sweatpants because Maker Studios is great at not making good sweatpants anymore. So they're like, how about these new sweatpants that look really shit? And they sent me some, and I'm like, these are really shit. I don't want these. And they're like, all right, we'll look around some more. So
hey, if you want to spend money, make a shop. You can go buy the last of my items that I have there so I can finish up with Maker for good.
Is there a code to buy both?
If you want to just go buy the rest of them. I don't, there are a few smalls and I think mediums left. You want
to
just go buy them.
Wasn't there a code to buy both our, like, stuff things?
Yes. Literally all that's left is two brands of t-shirts and stuffed animal, and then I'm free.
I got stuffed zombie drakes.
Yeah, you can buy both of our stuffed animals if you want. Mine has my face on it, and it's a worm.
Wow.
I'm sorry, caterpillar.
Oh,
caterpillar.
Ooh, disrespecting the brand.
My brain.
Coming from the side, watch it.
Thanks. Chronic Tries Blink
Legion,
just subscribe.
Shotgun in mouth.
Thanks, Chronic Blink.
Kind of makes
swag.
Yeah.
Who tried Legion? What?
See ya.
Good night, sweet prince.
They like
good
randomly
night.
Ran.
Watch the side.
Oh, just missed that one.
Woo! Sweet child.
Careful, Benji. Stop putting your fucking cast kit on the wall.
Dude, look at this face. It's like.
Wait, I wonder if I could make her.
It's like you just threw a ball and hit a baby in the head.
Oh, God, oh, God. Benji, look out.
Watch out.
I just see a shield coming through the wall.
Just a shield peeking through.
Fuck that shit.
Okay, we got him.
Why is that little boy punching that?
Dude, I have no idea.
I don't know, dude.
He looks
something
like he's
fucking,
cringing
he's
internally.
Got something
yeah.
What are they called?
He just like has a prom.
The race. Of
whoa! These fools trying to kill me.
I got you. I got.
And a Genji snuck around to the side.
Got him. Oh, that was a McGree.
That was
who
a McGree.
Was that person who was shooting? Was that it?
That's Anna.
That Anna trying to like.
Yeah.
What
someone's
is she trying
behind
to do?
These stairs.
That's okay. See.
Genji, behind.
Nice shot, dude.
Genji's behind the point. Coming for you, yeah.
He's very low, very low.
I got
he's grand. Very, very low. He's probably
they're
going back
to
the he got healed there.
Yeah, he went to get the health.
I assume we all watched the Sonic,
Of course, yes.
I had to turn it off after like 5 minutes. It's amazing.
You didn't like when they brought out the voice actor.
Alright, Genji's going ham.
Boom TV show. Benji, get ready with that red. Fuck it, I'm race car.
He's dead.
I'm race
car. I don't have race.
Oh my god, I hit this thing.
Panicked.
I'm gonna give him the old walkie talkie right here, boy, to Infinitio. Woo!
Saving from Tracer.
He walked over my trap and died.
Oh god, there's Tracer.
Is that how he died, Bear Trap?
Yeah.
Oh god, Tracy.
Yeah, he walked over my trap.
He's about to the roof again.
Genji's trying to get behind us.
They're all trying to get behind us.
Yeah, they're making some big
what
plays.
What idiot.
Oh, he hit your bear trap. I was wondering why he wasn't.
Garbage, please.
I'm very good myself, though. I'm gonna damage with you the whole time.
Alright. Hold on, I'm making a little quick. What? Is that our engine?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good night.
Damn it.
They're behind us.
Uh oh. I got your.
10-player kill streak.
Fuck you, Genji.
Oh, garbage player, dude.
Oh, he's so low. Just get him up.
Got him.
How much?
There is a tracer behind us. How much points you get out of 100? Is it percent of damage you do?
Yeah. Oh. So if you get like 2 points, you like dink them at some point. Ah, shit.
Oh my god.
I don't suppose you have a raid. They're all on. Have it. Abandoned ship.
Soldier ulti.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Oh!
You came in the wrong way, lady!
I feel like that's like most of the Junkrat kills are just, hey, what's going on? And oh, he was shooting grenades in here already.
Cosplay Freak just subscribed. Thanks, Cosplay Freak. Swag.
Oh, please,
dude,
no.
We are 2 subs away from hitting the Banjo-Kazooie nuts and bolts sub goal.
Wow.
Shit, dude.
That's prestigious. Wow.
That's legendary.
I've been trying to get this game mouth for quite some time, but not many people are excited about it. But
is
I
it the one that everyone says is bad?
Yeah, it's the bad but one. I want to play it for myself to see how bad it is. Everyone's like, oh yeah, it's
I've
bad.
Heard it's like an okay game, yeah. It's just yeah. You disrespected the brand.
Yeah, exactly. Right. Like,
it's
I remember,
not a good Banjo game, but it's a good, like,
yeah.
Game.
Because I remember when it came out, and they like made the trailer for it, and they made it look like a new Banjo-Kazooie game, which is why everyone thinks it got changed.
Despicable.
Everyone thinks it got changed by, like, the marketing people at Microsoft or some shit.
Right.
And so,
just gonna...
Oh! The dodge! Genji's struggling here.
He was really struggling. Oh, Tracer's behind us.
Oh no, I'm stuck!
Fuck!
Oh my god! Oh, no,
she's low, she's low!
15 player kill streak.
God damn!
She got me. That was so dumb.
I hit her with an arrow and got her down to, like, 5 health, and then... Yeah.
Tracer and Genji, man, that's obnoxious.
Yeah.
Oh my god, she had 8 HP!
Yeah, welcome to fucking Overwatch. Disappointment.
What?
Come here, Hawk.
Midigan resubbed 6 months in a row. Thanks, Midigan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
no, Jesse, don't let them kill it.
Swag.
Well, they are all watching the entrances, the various entrances to
shit.
Get fucked, asshole! He tried to hit me from above and I just threw a grenade at him and killed him.
Tracy and
they're all above us, careful. Yeah.
Yeah. Above you, Greg.
Right. Yeah, I see him. I'm just gonna fucking wee woo wee woo wee woo wee woo wee woo.
It's beautiful.
Oh my god, he's solo.
Oh no! Another one dead. Another one bites the dust. Nice. 2 dead, I don't even care. Behind you is, what's his face? Genji. Careful. He's in the building on the side.
Gotcha. I had to, like, line out because you're so far away.
Alright, nice.
Alright, alright, alright.
Oh, god,
we got some subs. I think we hit it.
I got you.
Nice.
Oh! Oh my god, I just... I legit fired that as, like, a scouting arrow and it killed her.
It just pinged her head.
Yeah.
That's fucking brilliant. Nice. Kill that ass hat. There we go. Nope.
He's trying
Genji's
to get behind us again.
Up top, Genji's on the roof.
No.
Hide, 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 hide.
Where are the sights? Where are the sights?
Oh god, Genji! Oh,
I killed him, he's dead. Oh, you're dead.
Shit.
Just... right what? Come on!
Well, I got Tracer.
I was away from that.
And...
like, the end proximity got me. That's so dumb.
Woo!
10 seconds.
We just have to stay on it. We
oh,
got
fuck.
It.
I've got 5% on my ulti and I'll
oh my!
On the point.
Dude,
for, like,
he just charged
seconds.
Through the like car.
Damage boosting Roadhog.
Video game PR people. Some wait. Video game RP people. Sometime just subscribe. Thanks, video game R people. Sometime.
Oh, video.
Oh fuck.
There it is. Swag. And Captain, hold on, I gotta make some plays here. Oh my god, I wasted my shit.
User in your channel timed out.
What?
Uh
oh.
Oh,
we
won.
Nice.
Alright, we
won. Oh, this happened to him before. His TeamSpeak dies, but his game keeps going. I don't know why.
Good work, y'all. Good work.
Captain Glory Days just subscribed. Thanks, Captain Glory Days.
D-Mart left
oh.
the game.
Never mind.
Well.
Well, Greg Martins has sent you a WhatsApp message. Interesting.
Shy Eddie confused as to why G-Mart's such a quitter.
Sounds like his computer's blue screening. Says he just sent a WhatsApp of his computer going. So I think that's what's happening there. And awesome. The Game Jack just subscribed. Thanks, the Game Jack. Well, it's mediocre. There it is. Swag. That's all right. We can win.
Thanks. Okay.
If we're attacking, then.
Durst in the Wind resub 4 months in a row. Thanks, Durst in the Wind. 1, 2, 3, 4. Swag. Thank you, Durst.
What was he called again?
Durst in the Wind. Like, what's Durst, I imagine?
Oh. I was thinking it's like a weird spelling of dust, right? Durst in the Wind.
Like Fred Durst, like the,
No, but it's like the ending scene of Gladiator when he uses the dust and it's like floating out his hand.
Yeah.
It's a really emotional
but
scene.
But it's Durst, okay. Like Limp Bizkit rapper guy. User you joined
know. Your channel. I don't get it.
I have looked into the void.
Well, hey!
And the void looked back. Fucking PC blue screen.
I heard.
Blue screen to Reddit screen. I went, video, get! And then went, just held that note for like 2 minutes.
Fuck.
Are you guys still in the game then?
Yeah.
Shit.
Jesus Christ, behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us!
Oh yeah, you're right. Alright,
nice.
I got their healer.
I'll kill her from behind. Fuck you, D.Va.
He's dead. Alright, let's go.
Alright, you gonna fly, Eric?
Yeah, I'm flying.
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh my god, there's a turret.
Okay, I'm just gonna slowly fall to my doom. Aha!
Medrise resubbed 6 months in a row and said halfway to Nerd Day. That is correct, Medrise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Swag. Thanks, Medrise. Only 6 more months to the greatest of nerd days.
Come and face me.
Oh my god.
Come on, grab. Tactical visor activated. Damage boosted, dude. Oh damn.
Are you kidding me? They all just hit.
I'm rejoining.
Okay.
Alright, everyone running, I got my ulti. Just running, throwing.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
They're all focusing on me in the back.
He's molten coring, he's molten coring.
Got him, molten core down.
D.Va's behind us, D.Va's behind us.
D.Va keep coming for my ass. Alright, baby girl, come on.
Turret down. Alright, I think they're all dead.
Standing on point, throwing down a heal. Ooh, I'm on fire!
Oh, they just res.
But D.Va is still out of her mech.
Well, she can immediately get back into the mech game. Don't worry, boys, the Yacht is on the way. Are we dying? What's happening to me?
We just got ulted.
Don't worry,
none of
it's
my
been handled.
Or anything have loaded, so I just got sucked in.
It's
eventually.
Been handled. We got
I didn't
it.
See half the people on
heals,
our
heals, please.
Oh, there we go. Now everything's loaded again. Enemies weren't even fucking loading.
All right, it's flyer.
Hard mode.
Oh,
all right, hold on.
Here we go. We just need to get it further than they did. That's all. We got this.
You can keep him damage boosted, Benji. I gave him a health orb.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, just hide. What?
Damn, she dropped it on the roof, dude.
What?
They're behind the tree, though.
I gotta see
I mean,
this one.
The shack.
What? Oh my god, it landed in the air and exploded where we were. Oh my god.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well. Well, I'll be.
Yo,
I guess if they're not gonna stop
ace,
us from pushing.
Go.
Meebob Bumman right just subscribed. Thanks, Meebob Bumman. Swag. I don't even know if I said that right, but I like Meebob Bumman. That sounds like a good name.
Yeah.
The way that's pronounced.
Here we go.
Yeah, it's pretty fun.
Shit.
Your damage boosted.
Let's keep the
I mean, fuck. You guys can take the first point with five people, you should have this easily.
Oh, shit. McCree's right here. Sorry, he's there now.
He's shot dead, he's popping off.
Oh, may as well.
Oh, that's a may ult.
Alright, let me just... Oh, fuck, no.
Woo!
Wait, we win.
You win, we won, right?
Yeah, yeah. We won.
Awesome.
Nice.
Awesome.
Ba-da-da. It's like I never even left. I sure hope I don't get a penalty.
Franco.
It's Franco. Got three of us.
Dude, watch this. I get him down to 8 health here.
Oh, yeah. 8.
Garp.
Last bullet in the mag got
you. Mojo Mocker.
Mocker.
Mojo Mocker making
as in
the
Mocker
mocks.
Studios.
Mocker Studios. Oh, yeah, we gotta back out. That's right. Oh, wait, we're back.
Yeah, I'm not in the party anymore. Let's see. Please, no penalty.
Damn.
Ooh, I got significantly less XP because I wasn't in a group.
Sucks, don't it? Sucks, donuts.
Sucks, donuts.
Hey, I still. Wait. Hey, I still gained a fuck ton of rank.
Oh, they changed some of the settings. That's
nice. Yeah.
I'm only two away from my season high.
I got like a full level with the rank up. Alright. Pull me in.
Pull me in, coach.
I'm ready to play.
Hold on, give me a
today.
Second.
Give
I me
can
a second,
be
friends.
Centerfield.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Yo, let's make magic happen.
Competitive play.
Competitive play activated.
Let's see. I was looking at my Overwatch stats. What's that one website?
Uh-huh. Just Google Overwatch stats.
Master Overwatch, I think is what it is.
Yeah, it's that or Overwatch Tracker.
Yeah. There I am.
I'm
dude,
in the top 20% of players, apparently.
I am in the top, what is this?
Overwatch.
Wait, where does it say that?
Stats.
Go, click overview, and it should say
are you on masteroverwatch.com?
Yeah, Master Overwatch.
Yeah. Alright, overview.
Although, I don't think it keeps, it doesn't look like it has ranked, like, stats.
It doesn't have my name.
For your heroes.
Make sure
to put the battle
the
plus the number.
The number?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the hashtag
plus
number.
The hashtag. Hashtag number. Long
here we go.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. Nice, in the top 100%. Nice.
Nice.
Yeah, man. Nailed it.
Damn, I'm in the top 100% too.
Wow.
Something tells me we all are.
We're so good. Guys, we're so good.
We're great. Dude, I got a 2.2 KD with Hanzo.
Is that,
please, if we're
I'm assuming that's in unranked, because it doesn't look like it tracks ranked stats.
Yeah. Alright, I might have to change heroes.
Please don't find a player with that name. What the fuck, Richard? Oh, okay.
Who are you
going to
be, Benji?
What's this map good
we
for?
Need a tank.
We need
we
a tank,
none.
Boy. How you feel about a being a tank?
Don't you nerds catch planes to England tomorrow? I don't leave till like, Tuesday.
Oh, no one else? No, everyone else is leaving Monday. I leave tomorrow.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to go not do anything. But the problem is I have to record a bunch of stuff later tonight.
What, for buffer?
Yeah.
Right.
Just so I have stuff done. Consider only victory. Make defeat an impossibility. But luckily my flight isn't until like 9 o'clock tomorrow night, so I can record stuff, get some things done, and actually come back in the morning and make sure everything's set up.
Where's our May? May's AFK. Okay.
Okay.
That sounds about right.
Alright, now she's moving.
Okay.
Audio medic!
I'm gonna hook the first motherfucker around that corner.
Get him.
Oh, alright, what about this Reinhardt?
He's not around the corner though.
Reinhardt is almost done.
There we go.
Make
Bastion!
Drama. Oh!
Bastion.
Sold that kill!
I've got Pharah and Lucio, it looks
yeah.
like. Oh, get her, hell yeah.
Woo! Behind us!
Yeah, there's a Pharah down there.
Woo!
Nice.
I've also got an Anna. Or Anna, I don't know how to pronounce it.
It's, yeah. Look, it's American, so it's
whatever you want to be.
Anna.
Apparently Pharah is pronounced Pharah. I knew that.
Oh, no, in the video she's like Faria.
Faria.
What?
Faria?
Like, no.
Mamma mia.
No.
Oh, shit.
Right,
we got a Bastion
go.
In the way
right.
back.
In the way back.
Way.
In the
back.
way back.
Oh, get Shrek'd!
Woo! You have free charge there. I'm gonna go behind them.
Bastion's setting up. There he goes.
Whoop. I see you over there, baby girl. Oh, get wrecked!
Good job, Benji.
God damn, I wish I was recording that. I wish I was recording.
Damn it.
We're winning.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good.
Oh god, Bastion's setting up in the fucking door.
He's getting tanked right in the door.
He's a tank.
Scatter!
Wow, murderated.
Oh god, he's got shield. He's gonna do this. Woo. Oh, what a shot.
Light him up. Light him up.
Bring us the fire!
Oh shit, no! Sky's blind! Skype, no!
No!
Reboot the PC and Skype's like, is this a good time to open up?
Oh, damn it. Eric, you gotta run, man.
I'm running, no!
Alright, I'll save you.
Ulti! Get struck!
Alright, a torpedo there. Woo.
Yeah.
Woo! Okay, well, this is bad news. I'm not my own. Krendor, God bless. Anyone want. Help
no
me.
Can.
Oh, God, they're all behind you now. This is bad news. May, I'm coming for you, my love.
No!
Fuck. Do they have a... Wait, oh, we've got...
It's garbage.
Oh, come on, it's so powerful.
God damn it.
Yeah, I'm missing Cheeser sub 16 months in a row and said, cheers, nerd mate. Thanks, Omniscient Cheese.
Gotta
hold
get
on.
Bastion.
Gotta get back
well,
here.
They got it there.
Oh.
They're going three tanks at the moment?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So we need tank killers is what we need.
I mean, I'm kind of a tank killer.
Maybe Reaper instead of Junkrat.
Yeah.
Tell Satipa.
Yeah, you did it.
Good. Alright. Dude is probably high as a kite right now. I don't even know. I'm flying a plane, man.
Who am I?
I was playing. Oh no! But I'm missing. I'm on lock.
Fuck.
Got him.
Oh my god.
My ultimate is charging.
Oh, there's a Bastion on there as well. Wait till that shield goes down.
Of course. We can hit him from behind, too.
Yeah. Flank him, Eric.
I'm flanking.
Oh god, he's ulting.
Oh, behind us. There's a Junkrat behind us.
What the shit? Alright.
Oh my god,
nice.
Yes.
Eric.
The freeze.
No!
Oh, now he's gone to D.Va.
No! Oh, thank god.
Kick him.
Okay, alright. We good.
Alright, we're holding.
Heels going.
Thanks, I'm just seeing cheese. Oh wait, hold on, someone else is coming. It's Bastion.
I'm gonna flank them. Oh shit, there's Reaper.
You got an orb on your head, Krendor, feel free to poke.
Okay.
Benji?
I just killed Reaper.
Okay, good.
Oh god, Bastion!
No, not good!
Bastion's right around the corner.
Next time you peek, oh there he is. All around the corner.
Good work.
Oh no.
Oh,
well,
like
there's
this.
Three of them.
They're all coming over there.
Left side.
Oh, yeah, they're trying to push though. With like a weird. I don't even know.
Yeah
they're
that's fine.
To push, but... See that which is
unseen. chat. They have a Hanzo at the back. Sorry, Ana.
Yeah.
Fuck!
Dude, that's the one.
It feels like some characters there's a gap to escape Roadhog shit, and others there's just not.
Oh no! Sometimes you can, and like if you're playing Lucio, sometimes you can do it, and other times you just can't.
Woo! Run air!
Like, I just, oh I'm my just god, nice. Spam and Q.
Oh my god, they're all over! Thanks, I'm just in cheese.
That's fine.
Two, three,
four, five,
that's fine.
Six,
I'm gonna
seven,
sit right
eight,
here
nine.
And.
Oh
my
god.
You flew, man. Murdered.
Well, they're taking that point. Yeah.
Yeah.
They're two healers, three tanks right now. We just need to come up with a better strategy. Thank you, Okudo! Behind us, Reaper.
Oh shit, got ulties.
Reaper,
yeah,
behind
so
us.
Did I.
Careful.
I'm dead as fuck. Oh, what? I'm alive? What? Hello?
Well, I told everyone.
Go, reload. Fuck.
Shit, dude.
Yep. Alright, pretty all right, sure that like switching up to D.Va was not necessarily the best option.
No, Reaper was good, but he didn't want to play it.
Oh my god.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Nerf this. What?
Oh no,
his
that's the worst.
Wow!
That just killed me!
How are we even-
And they're power boosting MTG.
Fuck you all.
Just get off the thing and fight for it.
Yeah, I try.
I mean, come on.
They'd have boosted Reinhardt as well.
They went every tank.
No!
And we didn't. Yo, they went all tanks. Why did they?
Yeah,
they
still very nice.
May and D.Va should have been both Reapers and it would have been fine.
Yeah.
They can't be both Reapers.
That's not true.
The Game Jack donated $3 and
oh,
said,
is this
friend
ranked?
Aura,
oh,
you
okay.
Can't escape the Banjo now.
I know it's right.
That's true, I can't escape it now.
Well, I still give it my all, so.
I still give it my
I mean, D.Va's like kind of anti-tank with her like.
Well, I'm not gonna be healer again.
Alright, I can heal. That's fine.
I don't trust our new competitor friends.
Thanks, to Game Jack. Also, Nethit's lost. Just subscribe. Thanks, Nethit's. Swag.
Try Anna.
I wouldn't.
But it's Anna Zenyatta. That's not like undefeated combo.
Yeah,
Anna
Yatta. Sam, who practiced it for hours.
Yeah,
listen,
Anna Yatta works, dude.
Yeah, fine, dude.
Alright, I don't want to sacrifice your. But who would I play? Who should I play?
I don't know.
Another Reaper, because they're probably going to place tanks again.
Yeah.
I mean, let's just figure out who they're going to be on defense, and then you can switch.
Yeah. Alright.
We got that thing. Very nice.
All we got to do is win. Don't have to do anything fancy.
Alright, yep, let's do it.
Let's sub go after nuts and bolts. The ukulele. No, I'm gonna be playing ukulele anyway. Hopefully.
Greg, I didn't know you were a musician.
I am.
Earlier,
also,
more than later, because I got in contact with the devs.
Yeah.
And I'm like, shit, dude.
Oh yeah, you're playing
like
ukulele.
Yeah. I'm
really
excited
shit,
for it.
Ukulele sounds great. You know, there's like a testy thing out, but that might ruin it for you.
Yeah. I don't know. We'll see.
Maybe.
I might try to play it or something.
See how it like plays, cause
yeah.
Oh shit. What's the problem? What y'all do? It's Pharah, man.
Fair.
They have a Torbjorn, so watch out for his turret.
Greg, can you hear me?
Nope. Well, nope.
Chuck one this way.
Where are you? I don't know what.
Right here, on your left.
Watch out, Pharah's above.
Alright, I'm gonna try and snoop around. Oh, Jesus. Wow. D.Va's new shield's so hard to deal with. Greg, can you hear me? He's up. I'm going up.
Oh god, no you don't!
I'm not going up. Jesus Christ.
What?
I'm trying to
it's
keep
such a
like,
weird snipe.
I think I'm the only fucking healer right now. That's fine.
So if you have a note, I already did Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie mega streams.
Guys,
so
there's a fucking turret behind you guys.
If you want, just look it up in my video archives or YouTube. I put them on YouTube as well.
Got it.
Did you kill it? Good.
Got turret, yeah.
Oh shit, everybody's low HP now.
Well, we could, someone could kill her.
Holy Diva's shit, next down. Alive.
Kill Diva.
They're still going a bunch of tanks.
Fuck!
Dude, that Pharah, she's so low.
There's a turret set up on the far right, to the to our right. Up here. Oh.
Jesus Christ, I was murderated.
Sucks.
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna kill it, and then I didn't. That turret's gotta be low, though.
I'm gonna come from the other side and try to get it.
Why did they do that?
Fuck.
Wow, this Reinhardt could have cleaved through that turret easy, but he just held his shield up.
Yeah.
Oh god. Who's that?
Need a quick heal, Greg.
I'm trying to top you off.
Where is it? Oh my god.
What the? Oh, it got me.
So close.
What did it? Oh, she threw it around the corner, I see.
Yeah.
And Pharah ulted as well, damn.
We're doing alright, we're not doing too bad.
No, we're pushing it up there, right?
Above us?
Fuck, I'm the only healer and everyone's critical up ahead.
Oh my god, he's got a turret set up, that's what cool.
That's what he does.
Got her.
I'm panicking.
Above us is a Vetera.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna get Ferret. Oh my god. Where's the heals? Oh, Craig, I'm dropping your head. Shit.
Fuck me.
Oh god.
Everybody's so low.
We can kill this one. Alright, I'm going in.
They bust Zarya, they boosted Zarya.
Yo, I have my ult, it's ready to go whenever you guys are ready to
push.
Not like this!
Not like this!
Oh, the turret's up.
Yeah. I'm gonna go around.
Oh my god.
Alright, don't worry. I got this one, I got this one. I got this. Just gotta get that turret out of here.
Maybe a Hanzo would be nice for that.
Fuck. They've seen me.
Alright, I need to learn how much.
Are you kidding me? Pharah's behind us. Careful. Pharah's behind us.
I've also had my ult for a while, but I keep not using. Alright, I'm just gonna go ham.
Go ham, man.
I can do it.
Alright, go, go, go.
The payload is in my charge. Let us move it.
Okay, got these two. I'm gonna grab the turret now. Let's go.
Pharah,
nice, nice.
Got down.
Good job.
Behind us.
Oh, let's go.
Pharah's dead.
Don't move. Payload secured.
Alright, go, go, go. Alright, there's two guys down there. Left.
Way too aggressive, you guys don't have healing.
Ooh.
God, Krenda, you gotta get the fuck out.
Oh, come on. So low.
I kinda
she
did
died.
It. Okay, there, there it comes.
Fuck, there's nowhere to hide.
Oh, nice. Everyone lived.
Nice place.
Good old big old pleasure, guys.
I got a Reaper now.
He's dead.
His damage boosted the okay.
Heal down. She's dead. Send him out of the bone yards.
Send him to the yards.
Watch out, there's a monkey man minus.
Oh yeah.
Monkey man. Fuck!
Half monkey, half gorilla.
I mean, then again, Reaper should completely shit on Winston, so.
Alright. Turret, you're setting up turret. Let's just fucking kill it. There we go. No more turret.
Push that shit. Push that shit.
Greg, heal me.
Monkey's behind. He's just chasing me around. But I distracted him.
Bash him. Oh, fuck. Okay, hide behind.
Got him.
Shepherd monkey.
Monkey
got
dead.
Got him!
Holy
come
shit.
Come on, you sons of bitches!
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, it's stressful being solo healers in Yada. Good work. What?
Parking Seal already subbed 7 months in a row.
Now the
thank
coin
you, Parking
flip.
Seal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Here we go!
Swing.
We should win the coin flip.
We're attacking. Alright, yeah, that's pretty good. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go Bastion for the first like 15 seconds to see if I can gun him down.
We
so
only
have
2 minutes. You're insane.
Yeah, we only have
a few
minutes.
That's why I'm only going it for the first like 15 seconds. Now I'm switching.
That's
to,
like
live
half
your dream.
The match.
Live your dream, Prendor. Live your dream.
I'm telling you, dude, this is gonna work. Cause they gotta run right, back
I'll
like 80
boost
years.
You. It's gotta, yeah, it's gotta work. I'll damage
that's true.
Boost
yeah,
you.
If they die, then it's over.
Yeah. They don't even know I'm Bastion.
Yeah. It depends. It depends. We have to go pretty far into their base.
We have
and...
to go up to the gate. Past
yeah,
the fountain,
and
so...
if you kill them at the very beginning, they have a good chance to run back and fight it at the gate.
All right, we'll see.
We'll see. If it's not working, I'll
we'll
change real quick.
Okay, I'll damage boost you at the. Are you planning to shoot them from the doorway or? Wait, we should all back. I don't know why we always go near the front of the door. That just lets them see us with.
I'm going though. Just to look and see
go,
who's out
like...
there.
Can you even really see out the window? Oh,
yeah,
yeah,
but there's
it's
no
very
one out there right now.
Who they got?
I think I heard of. No, that's all right. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Yo, okay. They have a May. They have a Reinhardt, and I'm assuming there are other people we can't. Oh, and they have a.
Oh,
hi!
Don't let them see us. Fuck.
May. Oh, May's gonna be annoying.
Yeah.
I might change to Pharah. Brendor
can gun down May.
Yeah. Should I go to the right side or the sprint, like center?
I don't know anymore, dude. They're gonna wall off the front anyway, so.
Yeah. All right, let's just go.
Yeah, there it is, the immediate wall.
They got a
Yo, there's a, yeah.
And an Anna.
They have
the
a portal, what's her McCallit girl?
Symmetra, yeah. Yeah, they'd have to have one of those.
Yeah.
That May's dead.
Can I grab a heal? Find you.
Yeah.
Cheers, man. Alright, I'm good, that's fine. Cheers.
Oh my god, that Mercy's
on
the set too.
Oh my
shit, dude.
Okay.
Metra.
Okay.
Metra on the left, she's flanking us.
Yeah.
Find you, Greg, find you.
No, not like this! Okay.
Nice.
Let's get that cart moving.
Now that she's up, that's actually really good. We need to push now.
Yeah.
Yo, the Symmetra portal, all the stuff in the back, all of her setup, all of her turrets are down. I killed them all, so.
Nice.
But she is up top still, so I'm gonna keep going from behind and see if I can cause a run.
Oh god, the pig's close to dead. Kill the pig.
Alright, now's the time to switch, Grendor.
Okay.
Shit.
Well, I mean, I'm res.
He didn't get me.
We have 22 seconds. Oh my god, 22 seconds.
Okay, we need to just
go,
be on the
go,
point.
Go.
Okay, I'm gonna jump up and try and get the EU sniper.
Alright.
Keep that shit moving.
Got the sniper.
Let's
watch
go,
out
let's
for,
go.
Watch out for the portal. Metris. They've got a portal, they happen to have a portal.
The shit, they all come from the left. They all came from the left.
They rezzed?
God damn it, I used my ult and he killed me. Just keep, we gotta keep pushing.
Please preserve every time.
Oh
damn,
my
this is
god. That's so dumb. Oh, I rezzed early, fuck. I'm running back to it.
When did they get a Mercy, man? I don't even know.
They've
had
Mercy the whole time.
They've always had Mercy.
Well, I didn't, I guess I never saw.
I was holding it as long as I could.
Oh my god, it goes out so fast now.
They had a teleporter.
Yeah, well, I mean, Kren, I'm not saying Bastion was a terrible idea.
I did a bunch of damage.
2 minutes doesn't matter. Here's the thing. Here's what I don't like about that map with the 2 minute rule. I don't think you can even push it
that far.
You can't. You clearly. Minutes. You can. Krendor just picked overtime, the character that was slow moving and had to stand still on a map where we had to move. It was a horrible
still
choice.
Lost,
I thought you were gonna switch. You didn't switch, dude.
It would have
dude.
To be like uninterrupted movement.
I'm gonna give it a chunky.
I don't know.
I feel like that.
I mean,
was
like,
a
what
choice.
Would I? What could I have gotten that where he would have won there?
Maybe
anything,
Lucio.
Anything else.
Maybe
Hanzo could have wiped the board with him if you kept doing that. Like, there's a ton of things. You
D.Va.
D.Va would have been a great push.
Would have been a better chance of 6v5. Yeah, man. Totally. Totally, man.
Right.
Just having an extra teammate's just a hindrance.
Right.
And I lost.
How much did I lose? Not as much as we gained last match. That's good.
Yeah.
Gross.
Alright.
Oh, here we go.
Black Foxy, Amari, Snipey. Oh my god, I wonder if Snipey's gonna snipe.
He's probably
oh
gonna play
these
Genji.
You guys are probably not happy to see us again.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Hey guys.
Hi everybody, hi.
We're back.
Fredo sent them.
We're in King's Road Defense.
What a girl wants is what a girl needs. Whatever.
That's her free.
Alright, guys, I want you to guess Sniper's most played hero. With honor.
I'm gonna say Genji. Redemption.
Anyone, any other guesses?
I don't know.
Junkrat.
Oh.
Just, he's like a fucking Junkrat maniac.
He's kind of like a sniper, he's like a mortar.
He's got like 50 total hours as Junkrat.
Damn.
Like a explosive sniper.
He's level 180, fuck me. I wonder if I can get some free fucking ulti charge.
Hello.
Alright, G-Mart, what are you doing?
I'm gonna go get some free ult charge.
Great, God bless, live your dream.
I mean, I'm just gonna leave a turret up here and come back.
Uh-huh, live your dream.
Okay.
I don't judge. I'm not gonna even judge you.
No,
we got a Genjo up top.
Hello.
Genji up top, Pharah,
fire
and
a couple shots.
Wait, we don't. Our team comes. Oh, this is
everyone, fire a couple shots at the top, real quick.
We don't even have a tank. Well, we have a.
Zarya's kind of a tank.
Almost.
Oh. Oh! Oh! Who called my turret dumb? It killed him.
I mean, I also hit him with a shot. And
it killed him.
Off.
Eric, you're a lot better at sniping than I thought you were.
Thank you.
He has his on and off moments.
Yeah,
he
I have
like
on and off.
Game,
you know, LeBron has his on and off days too, you know.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Someone's
sneaking
Genjo
behind us?
Running around. Careful.
In the back.
Yeah, I hear him. Pitter pattering.
Motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
Oh,
shit. Tell you what.
Wow, alright.
Shit, do we have a huge. Oh, god, there he is.
No, I'm dead.
Alright, they're coming in.
Someone flanked us and killed me.
Yeah,
fuck, where
Genji.
The fuck are the med packs on this map? Benji, fight at me.
Yeah.
They're coming around, boys.
One right
he's
here,
dead.
Man.
He's dead. Oh, Benji, grab the armor
again,
on the
again, floor. Again. What is killing me? Oh, Anna. Sometimes you just don't know.
Wait, where's Pharah that killed my turret?
She's behind the tower thing.
Oh, I
there
see.
She
okay.
There she is up top.
Man,
and she just
ulted
my turret.
Jesus Christ.
She's up in the air, she's very odd.
This isn't good. I've got nowhere near her.
Jotaro 777 just came out of nowhere, wrecked us.
Yeah, teleport. Hell yeah.
When am I gonna play Nuts and Bolts? I'll play it after I get back from Englando.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh fuck, dude, Symmetra.
Oh my god, well, that's dumb. There we go, good work, guys.
We cleared it!
He was down. Oh,
is that our teleporter or there?
No, it was this. It was over here on my left.
Kill it.
Well, I'm Mercy, but I'm gonna go assassinate the turret on my own.
I believe in you.
I'm going for it!
Are you kidding me? Oh, this Pharah came from behind! Oh my gosh!
Dude, the right. Turret's up on the stand plate.
Yeah, they're all up. That Pharah
I can't even
snuck
fucking
around
get over there.
Yeah. Zarya's on top of it. She got it. Alright, I've got my ulti, I'm gonna fly back.
How many of them are up there? Fuck me!
Oh my god.
Wow.
Okay,
he reflected my ult back at me. Not my ult, my rockets.
Alright, I think they got that part.
So dumb.
Not on my watch, boys! Alright. I did what I could.
Nice. Grendel,
I mean, you
almost
stopped them.
Never mind.
It was a good try.
Good effort, friend. Yeah.
Well, it's time to switch.
Get up, boss.
Never mind. I got rezzed in between all of them.
Yeah.
In between, they were behind me, they were in front of me.
What the fuck? Why is this fair up here?
I saw one person on the other side of the wall from my res, and that was you. The most unfortunate place.
Oh. Alright, Reaper's behind us.
Yeah, he's still behind.
Dude, that garbage plays. Shooting my feet.
Nice, maybe as a thing.
I just fucking killed this ferret twice in a row.
Oh, dude, Reaper.
Oh, there's a teleporter?
Yeah, they just put it down.
Oh.
I don't know where, though. But...
Greg, show it to me!
Hmm?
Oh my god.
You damage boosted, Greg. Greg, ammo!
Oh
Anna,
my
Anna.
God!
Okay.
They're all clearly better coordinated than us. What are you doing?
I was got really deep behind enemy lines.
Killed Anna and Mercy. As
Mercy,
Mercy. With a pistol. Yeah, but I did like 86 of the damage.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, it's Reaper again!
How are they?
They're
so
just trying to push way ahead
me.
So they can keep the. We can't fight the guys who keep. Their strategy's great, but it's not. I don't know.
Yeah, if we coordinate, we can beat it.
Yeah.
Let's just sort of keep a tight formation.
Bears up top, oh
spraying.
God.
Oh no. Oh, the worst. And the nerf this.
Oh my lord. Why do they have Symmetra, man? It's so fucking weird.
Yo! Stada! What are you doing? You're so bad! He literally ran, he ran with their Symmetra, didn't turn around to shoot her while she just followed me with her ray and killed me. And only after I died did he turn around and be like, oh shit, there's someone up next to me. You blind imbecile.
They've got a fucking teleporter.
Alright.
Okay.
I killed it. Fuck me.
Oh my god, that D.Va's crazy.
No!
Please.
Yep, got knocked off the edge. Yep.
Oh god.
No, dude, fair push me, I swear.
Alright, let's wait a second before we re-queue, because two guys are terrible.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? We can stop them. Look, you just stopped them right there.
Oh no, Reaper.
What the? Dude, Reaper's range on his ult is just fucking stupid.
Just don't stand next to him.
It's so much bigger than the cloud! Well, I have to get close-ish to shoot him.
Isn't it just like his regular range?
What is in the zone of his ult and what isn't? Like, goddamn.
It's just like his regular range, I think. It shoots quite long.
Oh my god! The team face is so. These two guys are so bad. They're so. He literally sat there while I got killed. Why are they not helping?
Set up a teleporter. Kill.
They have a teleporter. Nice.
They're very
right
offensive with that Symmetra.
Yeah. Reaper behind us. He's on the
Final
point.
Shot.
He's on the point. Reaper on the point. Reaper's,
nice.
Reaper's dead.
Oh fuck, that ulti man.
Got
every
her.
Single day. Nice. Uh oh. Alright. Oh no. She's caught me off. That's a boosted Symmetra.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Now we're in trouble. Have you got an ult yet?
Yeah.
Nice. Nice, dude.
Got it. There's too many.
Oh.
What the fuck? I'm on. What?
Well, you were about it enough, boy.
Well, I can't even. I was number two in eliminations and damage.
They literally just sat there like dum-dums and watched me die twice. Both of them. Two separate occasions.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty bad. Okay.
How have you played 100? You're level 93 and level 114. Why are you so jank?
Attack. Tracer. Mercy.
Tracy. Mercy.
My name's Madri.
My Dree's Madri.
Yeah, Anna was boosting some metro there, and it was doing disgusting damage.
Yeah, that was pretty great.
Oh, he's picking Mercy. What the fuck did I pick?
Reinhardt.
Reinhardt.
Pick the heart, believe.
Hello. Like a nice
they have
hammy,
a level
dude.
236 on their team. People play this game way too much.
No, he doesn't. That's the problem is he's not good.
Yeah, but he plays this game way too much.
That's his problem.
Exactly.
Yeah, he plays it a lot and he sucks. That's what we've learned.
Well, that's what I learned about people's levels. It doesn't really matter because a lot of them just play a lot and they're not greatest.
Attack commences in
you already know who it is. Your man straight out of Compton, straight out of NYC, straight out of the backyard, straight out of the barnyard, straight out of the swag town. It's me.
It's me.
The barnyard.
OG.
Your boy.
The
you
barnyard
know.
Boy.
You already know who it is.
You know who it is.
That's my favorite. Y'all already know who it is. Your boy, straight out of the
you?
Backyard barnyard. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You already know. You already know who it is.
Barnyard Bill.
Barnyard Bill.
The name's Bill.
The right. Name's Midbird.
Alright, there's a floaty dude up there.
Yeah.
How are we gonna breach this? Left side or right side?
Probably right, honestly. Got a Symmetra set up.
Yeah.
I hit like four of them. Alright, let's start pushing through a map.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That Reinhardt's on less than half HP. Oh, I just got healed up. Oh, shit, watch out. Get him, he's got Discord on.
Just melee him.
He's getting healed up.
Oh, they just rezzed.
Fucking got the res as well, fuck.
Yes!
Oh! Fuck you.
I thought we were resing and it was just the replayer.
No.
No
we got
good.
Team kill though, we're good.
Team kill.
Good push. That was a good flank though, you guys.
Yeah, I did a nice little flankerino there. Popped a Phara. Popped a Poplo. Popped a Peepop. Got a couple of meat reaps and a McGree.
What are you doing, Veggie? Oh, fuck.
Hello.
Oh, that guy's got Discord. Get him.
Yeah, I baited him out, man. Worked like a charm.
Thank God. Oh, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes.
You guys get him, I'm blocking the other guys from me.
I'm getting
experience.
Fucked, dude. No damage to- oh lord,
what
that's
fuck?
Why you fucking pay attention.
Dude, I'm blocking four people.
What? Yeah, I know.
Oh god, Snipey the Reaper's up top. He's gonna drop down an ult. He's gonna drop down an ult. Reaper's gonna come ult. He's gonna ult you.
No, that was a fair though. I'm just saying, like, I'm Zenyatta, like, me fighting right
oh,
now.
Oh no, I'm not blaming anyone. So I just mean, you can't blame me when
yeah,
you do my job.
Yeah, I mean, I knew he was gonna fucking charge through us. None of us wanted to approach him, though.
Well, maybe if you did your job a bit better, alright?
Oh my god. They're just
nobody's
flanking
on the fucking part, holy shit.
Oh, I found the teleporter.
Nice, get it. Nice.
It's dead.
Good.
You're getting zapped, though.
Yeah, I got it. We're good.
Okay.
And zapped something fierce.
Something fierce is in the air.
Gotta be Barnyard Bill's gotta be careful here, guys. I wanna see Barnyard Bill have like a YouTube vlog series.
Yeah. Barnyard Bill here.
Gotta be careful. Why are you just like bracing people's houses? Barnyard Bill here. Gotta be careful.
Hey, soldier's behind us. He's got little
shit.
Things in the building. He's coming out behind us. He's gotta get behind us.
You guys get the
I'm just panicking.
Okay.
Got him.
Man, fuck
they have a
you.
Bastion now, by the way. This time, I'll... Or are they...
Oh, that's my
yeah,
natural
they have a bastion
enemy.
Somewhere.
Damage increase.
She's on the right. She's popping up stuff on the right-hand side.
Barnyard.
That's fucking dude. Adorable.
Fuck your turrets, dude.
Right. Oh, God, Clara's up above us. Fuck me.
Yeah, yeah. She's right that's behind generally us where she likes man. To hang out.
Oh, she was, like, way behind us.
Alright, let's just leave her for a sec. She can't fly too high in the tunnels.
Yeah,
the
she's
tunnels.
Behind. Yeah, shut up.
Alright,
get
behind
my
block.
She has, like... Okay, there we go, there we go.
Alright, we're safe, we're safe, we're safe.
I'm just gonna pop this.
Nice. You're alright, Eric.
There's a Bastion, damage boosted hey, Bastion yeah. around the corner, be so fucking careful.
Alright, I'm gonna run out an ulti, you ready?
Okay.
Oh, what? They're all like moved, alright.
A monkey as well. Got that bitch.
Let's give him the old swag time, you know what I'm saying?
Fuck.
There we go, there we go, there we go.
That's great.
What?
Oh, Bastion somewhere.
Oh, there's a teleporter in here.
Oh, no, 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 no! Fuck. Fucking, who goes Symmetra for that long? Like, a teleporter there was just strange to me.
Yeah, a little bit.
Damn.
Oh. And now
playing,
fate
guys.
Decides.
Let's see. I'm gonna guess attack wins the coin flip.
Yeah, probably.
I'm trying to boom, think like how long it took us to take point A.
Yeah! Alright!
Alright, if we fuck this up, I'm gonna look like a jackass for calling it a coin toss.
You know what? Let's right, do this thing. I'll wait and see what people pick.
Yeah.
Tyler,
I don't know if this guy's gonna go Mercy again, but yeah, fuck it.
That's my...
They're gonna be playing, like, a lot of cheese, right?
My
Mercy.
Joel Osteen impression, if you ever see him on the TV.
What? Who?
He's always
you know,
like,
the
hey there, French.
Yeah, dude, I watch
put
TV
your money
in the
offering.
Oh, God, that guy you like.
Yeah.
He's just got the fucking soulless,
yeah,
sharp eyes.
Yeah, and, like, the slick back hair. It's like all the televangelist people, but he's, like, the lead one.
Yeah.
You put your like, faith yeah. in the Overwatch, not put your faith in the Word of God.
Jesus.
Count the offering basket. Pick up your phone
is the
and
devil
call
that he
your
believes
friends.
In fucking exists. He definitely like did some sort of deal or something.
That hairline like,
with the
favorite
devil.
Televangelist.
It's just like he's done something.
Get out of here, monitors.
Hey, I was working with those.
Got a relationship with the Reaper. Why not a relationship with God?
With God.
Reaper works
pick
for the devil.
Pick up the phone and call. We'll send you an offer.
But only if you donate $20.
There's no reason to go in the front.
That other guy's
like,
sow
like
the seed. You ever see that guy?
Let's go this way.
That guy's yeah. great.
Sow the seed. Sow the seed of $5, $10, $100, $1,000. You might as well just put $1,000 in there. Sow the seed.
This man put his mortgage in the ground. The seed will grow.
Fuck from a guy. I'm going too fast. God, that hit all of them.
Lucio must die, dude.
Okay, they got Pharah flying in the air.
Yep, Pharah's coming
up. Holy fuck, my HP.
Around the side, guys.
Pharah in the air.
Is not gonna work.
Above us.
Yeah.
I beat the shit out of her, Benji.
Oh, she pushed me just in time. Sucks, dude. Get Pharah.
Alright.
She's inside. She's trapped like a
Mercy's dead. Mercy's dead.
When we have 59 seconds.
Mercy is
you
dead.
You
59 seconds.
Dead. Let's go.
Fuck, that hurts
oh,
a lot.
Fuck. What?
Alright, push, 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 push. Fuck you.
Whatever you do, do not go into that building to the left.
Kill that Mercy, kill that Mercy.
I'm trying, man, I'm reaching.
Alright, she's dead.
She's good, she's dead.
There's a fair on me, there's a fair on me.
You killed six. Do they have a Symmetra or something? How are they not, like...
Oh my god.
What
oh my god, she got the res off! Garbage plays, dude!
Get Mercy, get Mercy. Focus Mercy.
Yeah.
Damage boost in the defense, you just gotta land hits. Turn around!
Whoa.
Dude, killing Soldier.
We got it, we got it! Oh my god, the...
Behind us, Pharah. Behind us! That Mercy, man, that Mercy.
There we go, we got it.
The
beat yeah, we got it!
Nice.
Oh, fuck me, that was stressful.
Woo!
Ooh. I was watching Benji yell, get the Mercy, as he turned away from the Mercy and started hitting someone else.
We won!
Dude, I was like, I'm Sam!
There was three
hey,
of them!
Go,
well, that's actually a nice intro.
Didn't do anything there. Canceled an ulti.
That was good. Well, yeah, I'm giving it to Jima. You deserve that one, buddy.
Yeah, I'm proud of you.
Nice.
Don't do that sound.
Man, we did chase that Pharah for a good 20 seconds, though.
We did.
Sam hatched like a 2K of 1986 CP fucking Snorlax.
That he did.
What?
Yeah.
Did he power it up as well, I think?
Fuck Sam stripping, I don't even.
He's got 19 Snorlax candies and it's already at 1986.
The fuck, dude?
I don't
even know. Oh,
well, I mean, Snorlax is just
dude, he's only got 1,593 Stardust, so he must have spent it all on something.
Yeah.
He hasn't got shit.
I wonder how many Charmanders he caught today.
Feels really, really bad.
Probably a lot.
Hearing him talk about that.
So yep. I heard Dodge earlier, and she's like, yeah, we went to the Charmander spawn.
It's not even a fucking place anymore.
It's
just
not even a museum. It's just the Charmander spawn.
It's lost all value in terms of human history.
Can't wait until people stop playing the game.
Have you already given up on the game?
No, I know that this, like all mobile games,
it's a fad.
Are fad.
Yeah.
And
you're gonna
these,
stick it.
The two
stick
of
it
them
out.
Have put so many hours into being the
They're
best at a game that makes that it doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter.
Sam's like, yeah, I've got a 2,000 Snorlax. What do you got? And I'm like, I catch like Pidgeys here, man.
I like having fun. It makes me walk, and I like walking.
I go
now.
On, yeah, I go on walks. I don't go camp the pier.
It's like,
every
but have
night.
You spent like $200 in camp
dude,
the pier?
Dude, I chilled at Santa Monica Pier for 10 hours. We're like, what?
Yeah.
Dude, there's so many
lucky eggs on. Fucking yeah,
pop some lucky
lures.
Eggs, put in some tunes, and just sit on top of four spots.
Man.
Necklace resubbed 14 months in a row and said, art.
Okay,
thanks,
man,
Necklace.
Shit.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12,
dude,
13,
I tried to
14.
A wild cat
Swag.
To hatch some eggs. Cool's that?
In confront front.
Oh, seen your phone in days?
Or confront or front. Resubbed 2 months in a row. Thanks, confront. 1, 2. Swag. But yeah, that's what Sam does.
Yeah, I used
Sam
to be
really
proud
invested.
Of my team. I used to be really proud of my team, and then Sam was like, oh, that's like most of my people, and I was like, but I only have one.
Sam goes full tryhard mode, and then he just disappears off the planet, and then he like comes back to normal after
People were like, Sam, you haven't streamed in like a week. I'm like, how do you make money, Sam? How do you earn a living?
He lives off
Pokemon
Dodger,
Go watch
good,
out.
Good, dude.
Pokemon Go will pay for it eventually.
Dodger,
once
good,
that
good
trading
money.
System comes in, just put in Craigslist. Yeah, Dodger fucking
supporting
supplies
him.
Sugar Mama.
Him.
Dodger, clear Sugar Mama.
He's the house husband
Pokemon
around there.
Addiction.
He's the house husband. Takes care of everything.
Yep.
Goes Pokemon
takes
hunting.
Takes care of the
moms.
Goes
Pokemon.
I'll take
feeds
your
the
mom,
walks the eggs.
Like I'll take your eggs out on a walk today. Don't worry.
Holy shit! All right, they got a guy who's a 60.
Where?
Okay.
And then a really? And a 42.
Numbani.
Wow, they span.
Yeah.
All right, that's fine.
42, 45, 48, and a 60.
They're all over
Meanwhile,
the place.
Meanwhile, we're also pretty low level.
No, but
oh,
we're even. We're all, we have a 50 to...
Oh,
to...
what the shit? Couple of 40 to 60. With every
death, there's so many, like, Pokemon Go streamers now, too.
Oh my god, those are probably my least favorite streamers right now.
I,
here's
the thing.
70% of them are cheating.
I actually love the idea of watching a dude walk around with like a backpack laptop. And like, I think it's odd that that's kind of cool. I'm like, I'd never do it. It's crazy, but it's kind of cool that other people
are. What did Summit have? Summit had like a backpack with a computer in it. He had a mouse taped to his shoulder. He had like a camera taped to his chest. A camera on his phone and a camera on his like hat or something. And I was like,
yeah, I mean, as
strange.
Long as they're fine with being ridiculed by every human being on the planet while they walk around in public,
and
I'm fine with watching it.
IRL.
EXBC is the best. I'm telling you, the Koreans.
Korea. Dude, yeah, they don't give a shit,
they climb, there was that moment where they climbed onto like a sink where you wash your hands, and they like climbed onto it bare feet to like wash their feet off, and I was like, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, man.
Here we go.
Dude, that's
good.
Was
like, what are they doing?
They have a 76, a Reinhardt, ooh, and a Widowmaker. Oh, God.
Run, Jesse. Sprint, just sprint.
Right, never mind.
Shoot.
It wasn't a Widowmaker.
It wasn't a Widow at all.
See, it wasn't a Widow at all. It's a Reaper. Oh, coming up behind us. Careful. Question.
Listen, bro.
Woo! Behind us, behind us, behind us.
Dead.
Oh, she's dead. Yeah.
What a fool.
What a fool. Another one. Soldier. Oh, shit.
No, got him.
Dead.
No!
All just fodder to my bullets.
Everyone will taste my bullets soon enough.
Ooh, King Bendrick making plays.
That bastion spot is good until they realize where you are.
Listen, bro.
That's why you gotta keep moving.
Yeah, you gotta rotate, man. Just oh, Reaper right next to you.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh.
I was literally about to settle down.
Ooh, spooky Reaper.
What a spookster.
Who's that? Don't fucking look at the Genji.
They got bad boys.
You gotta focus up front.
Genji.
Hi, baby girl.
Sounds like there's a fair up above me.
Goddamn, this Genji's annoying.
What are you fighting over there? Oh my
Genji.
God.
Genji. Jeez.
Okay,
Genji's
dead. Small. I got him.
Ruining my day.
Typical Genji.
Genji.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ferris on our side. I kept trying to get her, but she's just running back and forth
that's
and healing.
A... Oh!
The good news is she's on the ground a lot, so... She's trying to take out our heals.
Yeah, she's got a damaged wing.
Oh. My ult is up.
Soldier's coming in.
They're all coming in, but...
I mean, he's got his shit.
Ah, fuck, they rezzed.
Please no.
Whoa, okay.
Tracy's on it still.
Holy shit, dude, that might be a
Tracy's dead.
That was nuts. Are we all okay?
We're good.
So,
Jesus Christ.
Nice res.
I got mad. What was that? Oh, it was a Genjo. Oh, he's dead.
Oh,
well,
Ferris here again.
Yeah,
okay, healing you kinda.
Alright, she's gone.
Oh no, not like this! Oh my god.
Experience tranquility.
Are we like all okay?
A little bit, yeah.
More or less.
Pretty much.
Oh!
Thanks, buddy.
Woo! Farrah is so annoying.
I'm feeling it now, Mr. Krabs.
Is this a good console game for you?
It is very good.
Good lad.
I'm like 360 sniping.
I like how they're so used to Benji being in this little pocket right here that they've been like just charging it.
Yeah.
Krendor, you're fucked.
Alt.
No, dude. Oh! Alright.
Oh, Krendor.
I think I just kicked him to death.
Oh, get out! I walked right into it. Oh my god.
Oh,
I walked
fuck.
Right into it and screeched like a heartbeat. Look at oh my god.
Beautiful. Oh, McCree. It's just a Reinhardt versus McCree and he used his flashbang, but Reinhardt's holding up the ship. Come on!
Alright, yeah, no.
Looks like he fucked it, but there's only one person alive.
That was the only one left.
Oh god. Oh,
I know.
No.
I'm stunned right off.
He just headshot.
My point, bitch.
How did he do? Look at this shit.
No!
Wow.
Well, fuck. Yeah, okay, they're gonna have it.
I've got you in my. That was so jank. I got headshot by that McCree.
I need to heal.
Hatched a 10k egg and got a stupid Eevee? Bro, think of all the Eevee candies.
Fuck.
I got an Eevee earlier.
How
same
is that
sitch.
Disappointing?
No, I evolved him into like a 16 something Vaporeon. So that was pretty
damn, good. Highest Vaporeon I have is like 1,000.
So I got two Vaporeons, one 1200, one like 1600.
Man, I must be fucking evolving the wrong Eevees.
Got an 800 Vaporeon on this Sam. Pretty good. It's probably my best mon.
Solid mon.
What the? Oh my god, that McCree is fucking sniping so well.
Right?
Like, he just, like, weirdly well.
Got him.
Except for when he died.
Good work, Rendor.
Give him the old gusto!
Oh, it's a Genji. Okay. I always run into the Genji in the back. And he's like, I'm an ult!
That Genji, man.
I'm Genji. I play Genji all the time.
Alright. I must reclaim my honor. G-Mart, I'm gonna have to ask you to check that Genji's playtime.
No candy,
Can I get a Genji check on that Genji?
Can I get a Genji check on that Genji?
He's called Avnus. He doesn't follow the scheme of Genji players.
Fuck,
the names.
Let me see.
No, Avnus is a pretty douchey name.
Avnus.
Reporting in here, we're looking at, well, actually, he hasn't played much Genji.
Oh.
He plays more Tracer than Genji.
Yeah,
that's the same kind of scumbag.
That's almost as
bad. It's the same mentality.
Also, Avnus is the perfect Tracer name.
What? Yeah. More feminine. Oh, fuck. Well, Mercy's dead. Alright.
Well, Vibe, I hope you enjoyed that shit.
I've got you in my sights. I've got you in my sights.
He was so. He just walked up like, I don't understand. Justice reigns from above. Ah! Well.
Oh, hi, Genji.
Oh.
Genji, guys, so annoying.
Super annoying.
Genji's so hot right now. Him.
I feel like Farrah does too much damage with her ult for how, like, she's able to aim it where she wants.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's very situational, though, because if they're spread out, it doesn't feel like it does a lot.
Yeah.
I don't know.
What? McCree's up in the stairs. Yeah, so is Farrah. They're gonna come behind you? They're behind you, behind you.
I don't think so,
nice.
Son.
Very well played, Gregans.
I'm proud of you.
I got the Farrah. Get you behind. That guy.
Damn.
Uh-oh. That is fucked. What a res.
No! Yeah!
Live forever.
Praise you, child.
Praise you, child.
How you doing back there?
Hello.
Hello.
I got
a game in trying to res them so quick.
Oh, Genji's back.
Where?
Fair.
Oh, fuck. Oh yeah, they're from above.
The world's
probably
wanting
to drop them, so be ready for that. Well, sorry for that.
What was that deer?
Genji's still up there, probably. Oh, here he is.
Yeah, he's just chilling.
He's probably waiting to ult.
Yeah.
But I mean, if he just wants to chill up there, I'm just gonna cancel his ult with mine.
There it is.
Just gonna do this out of panic more than anything.
There we go.
Ow.
Oh no!
Uh-oh.
Oh, the rest.
They're all there. Oh, well played.
Oh, fuck, dude. That was going to be the play of the game.
That was really good, though. That sort of, like, halted their push, dude. Understood. Oh, Genji, stop ruining my day.
I
I tried to come behind him. Make something happen. 20 seconds, though.
Get Genji. There you go. Now watch out, behind us. Tower's behind us.
Oh my. Oh, we trade.
Well played.
Their healer's gone.
Nice.
They got D.Va though. Just
come.
Gonna put an orb on her head.
I got my ult.
Watch for the mercy, Rez. Watch for the mercy, Rez. Okay,
nice. Give it the walk attack.
Well played.
All we have to do is win!
Yeah!
That's easy. All we gotta do! 0 to 2.
What did it?
Bop, 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 bop. Oh, yeah, yay!
What the fucking sound?
Bye, yeah, yeah.
Like fucking clockwork whenever this map starts. Just heep up!
Oh, no, yay!
Alright, so we
low
deals.
Damage!
Alright.
Low damage.
Reaper.
By the way, if you're new here, thanks for following and watching the stream. You should click the follow button. I already said you're going to follow the stream. Look at that. Psychology coming in hot, live, hot and fresh, hot and live.
Psychology. The real reality of that statement.
I got over 99,000 followers now. I'm on the big push for 100. 100.
Damn.
Do you have like a goal set up to do something? Or are you just going to
do
everything
regardless? I'm just trying to hit 100.
Just a pat on the back. Maybe he'll high five himself.
Yeah, I'll high five myself. That's a good one.
I don't
like
think
that.
I have 100,000 followers.
Yeah, and you have to do it killing 100,000 times.
Really?
Oh, God.
100,000 claps, your hands
clapping 100,000 times. Yeah. Stumps left.
I just went to twitch.tv/omfgcata, and it's a guy with 300 followers that says only watch giveaways.
No, it's actually Shibuzi, so you're doing it wrong.
Yeah, I just remember that. Well, someone stole your name. Yeah, good, you had 135,000.
Oh, well, I don't know how many followers I have.
This is the guy you sub to. This is the guy you follow. Come over here. I know my sub followers, sub count follows.
That's because it's so low, you can count on one finger. Oh, one hand. Shit.
One finger.
I messed up that joke.
One finger.
I realized that Crendor's subscription model is like, I want to support the arts. And Jesse's subscription model is like, man, I feel bad for this homeless guy. Here's $3.
Right? It works.
Are you going to give it to him next week? No. He just looked at he looked directly at me and it was awkward.
There's Torby on there. Top right. Okay.
Oh, fuck, Reaper. Which is on the left.
Torbjorn's making this difficult for me. Yo, come around the far left. You'll avoid all the stuff.
Yeah. Far left is where Reaper lives.
That's where I live as well. And I am Reaper.
I see, okay.
I'ma do this.
I'm not gonna do that, but good plan nonetheless.
Fuck, that turret is running on days. We need to go Genji. I'm gonna go Genji.
Okay.
Why is our fucking guy just standing there? Why does a fucking Reinhardt look like a rock? What is he doing?
Maybe he DC'd like you did earlier.
Whoa!
Something happened there.
Maybe a fucking premium mon just showed up.
I would allow that.
I understand.
I'm gonna swap the Kree. And I'm gonna go.
Okay, tower's down, tower's down.
Yeah.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh god, turret's down, but the guy nearly fucking killed me.
Well, they came from the side. Hopefully we had a push up front, because I just bought three of them.
Oh, fuck.
Did that not kill Reaper?
Yeah, our tank just straight up left.
Oh what?
Where did he? Is he AFK in base?
Yeah, he's AFK back in the base.
It's like shield broke. He's like, I don't know what to do without my shield.
Oh, really?
You get caught in terrain with Genji's slide.
Yep.
I mean, it would be great.
We can't win this 5v6.
I believe. Alright, how many ultis do we have? I've got one. Okay. Let's go all together.
Right.
All together now.
All together now. Rah, 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 rah. Rah, 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 rah. Here we go.
Beautiful. Oh,
he's behind us, killing everybody.
Yep. Well, awesome, Cal Thrash. You just cost us the game, buddy.
That motherfucker.
Dude literally just. He's.
Never surrender. Where'd he go?
Oh, he's here. He's here.
No, he's back now.
Fuck this. We have like a good potential.
It's not too late. It's never too late. We can do this.
We can do it. We can do it.
Alright, turret down. Turret down. Let's go. Probably rebuilding it though.
I've got a tire, but I don't know how. Fuck it.
You good? Okay, going down.
Woo! Triple kill!
Turn it down.
There you go.
Oh my god.
Where is he? Okay.
Good job. I think he was just waiting for that special moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, he knew. He knew.
Now he's gotta
let's
roll
keep
hard.
This train going.
100%. Okay, I'm ready.
Wait, they're gonna try to hold us here.
He's above us.
Death comes.
Who? Oh. Oh no, it doesn't. Don't hit the trap, bitch!
Dimar, I'm just gonna keep shielding you if you wanna go nuts.
Oh my god.
Oh, I got it. Oh, it's
oh my god, yes!
This is synergy!
This teamwork, son.
Krendor, next time let me know when your ult's up so I can actually cast that
okay.
Beforehand. Beforehand! So we can actually have some synergy there.
Pure luck.
Reaper's very low, he just pretty healed in that shed though.
Yeah, he definitely healed.
Yeah, doing lots of damage. Good job. Alright, I'm gonna flank them with Genji's ult.
Behind us?
Junkrat up above us.
Okay. I need a heal. I need a heal.
For Reaper, for Reaper, Reaper!
Oh no.
Soldiers inside, soldiers.
Fine, fine.
Junkrat's still up behind us, be careful.
Right, I'm going up, I'm going up.
Obviously.
Alright. Where is he?
Oh, he's still down
up
here.
There somewhere hiding. Oh.
No, he just, the opposite of hiding, he just came out.
We win!
Oh,
okay.
We win.
Nice.
Alright. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah.
Look at that flex. Look at that girl's flex.
That's nice. Me.
What? I got a triple kill with my tire.
You mean,
a quadra.
That time that Jesse helped Krendor, right here.
Check out these mad skill plays. Watch these mad skill plays.
Okay, I guess there was. You know, I don't actually know.
Woo. That's like I said, next time just let me know so that I can use my ult. Just give me a heads up next time.
Okay.
I mean, it worked out, kinda.
Livy B. Shout out to Livy B.
Give it up to Livy B. No! I was trying to vote for Livy B.
Give it up for us!
Oh well.
Damn.
Oh, no. 63. Loot box.
I might get back to 50 by the end of the night. God, that'd be nice.
Hey. yeah. What? I'm like
Are
a centimeter short from 59.
Yeah, I'm about to hit 53. Dude, I'm telling you, that Hanzo skin affects my play.
What, the wolf skin?
Yeah, the wolf makes me worse.
It's probably because it's so bright, everyone can see it.
Yeah, it's probably because I don't let the dragon consume me.
Yeah, thank God.
Probably.
Honestly, bro. Honestly. Definitely.
That was the best box I've ever opened. Most of the time.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I got an achievement in Zenyatta because I ulted on the Reap result.
Nice. Just
couldn't out-damage it.
It's kind of like when you livestream Sonic. And your audio's amazing.
When the audio's
that live stream, did you
and
see
then
that
they
live
took
stream?
It off and then they put it in the left ear and they put it in the right ear. Then they played every song from every Sonic game, or like the most popular from each of them, and they got to Sonic Boom and nobody was singing.
Toaster Woman resubbed 19 months in a row and said, "Hey boy, how it do?" Thanks, Toaster Woman. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Wait,
seven,
wait,
eight,
you make
nine,
Toast
10,
sub
12,
to you?
13, 14, 15,
he's literally just
16,
giving
15,
Twitch
19.
Money.
You make Swing. Toast sub to you?
She, I don't make her, she does it.
Toast, you can do so much better. You know that, right? You can do so
yeah,
much
like
better.
Twitch.tv/gmod711. So
yeah,
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, how many emotes did
you
get? You don't get enough.
Some.
I'll wait and see what you guys pick. They got they went two tanks, which is fine. So
ah fuck, he took Roadhog. Well,
damn,
Tracer time.
Oh.
He took it and he was like, "Say fair. What?
Say what?
Say what?" Oh. Hidokiri picked D.Va. I mean, that's on the at D.Va names.
I'll play Mercy.
I'll go Lucio for this
double
one
heal?
Just to
double
see if we can get
hurls.
The speed and if it
yeah.
helps.
We'll probably win pretty easily with that.
Don't, why you gotta say that? We'll probably win pretty easily with a loss. Immediate loss.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep speed buff on for most of this and only switch to heals when I use my special. That way we can move faster.
Oh shit, I wasted all my dash.
Woo! Woo!
Take me with you, Eric.
We glad and
both. Take me with you. Alright, there you go. You're boosting the speed. Speed boost.
We're gonna come up this right side.
Oh,
there they are.
Nice. Alright, Jima, you need heals.
Yeah, dude.
There you go, boy. Oh, fuck.
Oh god, I really let you into that, didn't I?
Yeah.
Woo! I'm moving! That's okay. Nope, never mind. I got shot in the face. I got shot in the face. Wait, did he try- did
good.
He kill that Mercy?
Oh.
I don't know what happened. He tried to kill Mercy, gave up on Mercy, came and got me. That's weird.
Alright, go Melty.
Tracy coming up by their side here.
Ah, I see they found my Tracy annoying. And switched accordingly.
Alright, you gotta fly.
I'm flying. Oh shit, High Noon.
Woo!
He missed.
Oh fuck. He was all the way down there though.
Ah shit!
I'm dead.
Man, Tracy assassinated me.
Shit, dude.
There's a Kadabra! What the shit?
It's not worth it.
You gotta
man.
Get it, man. It is.
Gotta get it.
That's a psychic type Pokemon.
Yeah, dude.
Only if it's got all psychic right. cut, man.
If they're all gonna be silly.
Coming.
I'm gonna keep with this show, but I may
see
need
it, bro.
Oh,
feel that
I'm going without
speed.
You now. Oh, no, I was kidding, I'm back.
Where's Tracy?
What a bastard.
I caught him. Much
better. Nice, dude.
What, how did. Wait, he was just in your fucking office?
Yeah.
Woo,
yeah, that's lucky.
Creeping and crawling and I'm gonna switch. They're all just at that point.
Oh god! Well, I got Mercy.
Not like this!
Whenever Reinhardt ults me, it's just fuck. It's just awful because it's a slow impending death.
As he walks up to me.
Be safe.
They rezzed. Okay, so like Reaper seems like he has a chance to fucking phase walk or whatever when he gets hooked by Roadhog, but Tracer can't rewind? This is horseshit.
Well, I mean, it's all about when they drop the vaults
or no, that guy just
probably need a reaper actually.
Yeah. I'm getting like continually assassinated by Tracy.
Yeah.
Save buff.
Oh my god, they're just sniping me like
fuck!
Yeah.
Their McCree's just like here, have a headshot.
Tracy again.
I'll try out for three.
Alright, I don't think two healers. Oh wait, there we go. Ooh. No. Alright, let's pull overtime.
Yeah.
Oh, someone shot that overtime.
We won't be able to do it with that. I don't think.
Oh!
Oh.
Nah, we're all dead anyway. Doesn't matter. Alright.
Maybe just a solo Lucio.
I don't know. Double healer should be fine if we can hold the point, but we weren't able to take it.
Right.
El Bear Sedente donated $10 and said this Crendor is brought to you by Bandai. Oh wait, I should do it in the voice.
Is a Crendor brought to you by Bandai.
That was 11 times as like fucking intense as I thought it'd be. Yeah, that was like definitely up there on 11.
Is a Crendor Bandai.
Nope.
Yeah.
Bandai Namco. Didn't they swap it around?
I don't know anymore.
Namco Bandai.
Nice. Oh, dude, I can chase this guy.
Yeah, dude.
He's called Hito Kiri. Mm-hmm. That means he's a real Japan.
That's, yep.
A real
A real Japan.
Of course, a real one.
Oh, in the wild.
Alright, you healed up.
Thanks. Thank you.
Oh.
Where's the team, baby doll? Oh, Lord Jesus. There's the healer.
All right, well.
Oh, Lord.
I got slam bam.
Oh,
thank
Lord,
you.
I have mercy.
Man.
Oh, my God. Oh, no, just, it feels like there's like 20 times as many of them as there is us.
Yeah.
That's because there are.
Oh, my God. It does feel like there's like more of them than there are us.
It's just less of them dying, basically.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
How?
I guess. Yeah.
Wait, how did they have their. Dude. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I watched them go down. Their healer is amazing.
Yeah. Much better than our hero.
Oh my god. We have two, and you're both awful.
Yeah, I know.
Just the worst. Yeah, just I'll the worst healers. That.
No, not like this.
Yeah, they went double heals too. Double heals, double tank.
This is embarrassing. Yep.
It's the Tracy, really. It's just completely fucking
Yeah, Tracy's shit.
Fine,
all
that's
over.
Fine. I'll switch to Tracer. Shit.
I'm gonna go mate. Freeze these bitches.
Or I'll just do this.
Oh, fuck. What a hurt. What a hurt. Oh.
When does the. Yeah, that Tracer's shit.
Probably go anti Tracer.
Well, no one's going anti Tracer. Everyone's just going
May
like...
anti Tracer, because I'm going her.
Jesus Christ.
Not really. May's not that great.
Yeah, May's good. Yeah.
But she can blink.
Yeah, but you
freeze her.
Yeah, but that's only if she's there long enough to freeze.
But yeah,
cross,
like,
cross.
That can be said for like any of the classes.
Oh my god, the fucking hook. Okay. Yeah, no, but Junkrat, Roadhog
well,
Junkrat, is like the best, because that's a confirmed kill.
Junkrat and Roadhog are probably the hardest counters.
The guy switched off Roadhog. I'll go fucking Roadhog.
Yeah, I mean, you're right. When you're right, you're right.
I usually use Roadhog to count or Tracer, but like, I kept stealing it. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Turtle.
Someone, we just need to work together as a team.
Yeah. Yeah, we do.
Okay.
Holy shit.
It's Tracer, man. Solo Lucio, maybe?
They're pushing us out of our fucking base now.
Yeah.
We can't get this in time.
Yeah, that's over. Alright.
Yeah, that fucking Tracer, dude.
Damage boost.
Woo, I got a kill.
Nice. And that
Tracer
KD.
Is literally just like, hey, I headshot you. Like, how?
Yeah. Hacker probably.
Yeah, very good aim.
Probably.
Aimbot. Obviously aimbot.
I lose, so hacks.
Oh, oh yeah, McCree's a good tracer counter too.
I tried that and I got killed. And I was
right.
Like,
okay.
That.
That's just so you
I'll
like,
stick with
fling
Hog.
A grenade at a wall and miss.
Yeah, and then screaming unbalanced.
Yeah.
Right.
Tracers can't help but get close to a flashbang's legit counter. I mean, if they're stupid, they'll get close to a McCree.
Usually this
tracer's
pretty good.
They just juke the fucking grenade and then you're dead.
Peacemaker does a lot of damage there. Hello.
Hello.
Alright, no Lucio.
Probably better for Lucio.
Slow walk of shame.
I'm gonna...
No. Well...
It's
worth it. Trust me. He's just better for this map.
The Bastion, though.
this is just wrecking me. I can't even do anything.
Why do when I push with Lucio, they go like 2 feet, and when the other guy pushes, they go 20 feet?
I feel like Kiri is really awful at...
Yeah, you have to aim a bit up.
Kiri, you,
so like,
you
try to pop him in
good.
The head, basically.
Oh,
come on!
He has yet to switch off of D.Va and has not done any D.Va plays once.
Oh, I mean...
And Hidokiri's a he, let's be honest.
Yeah.
Grendel, you should peek up over the stair and shoot them all. They're in that corner.
Yeah,
no. No, they're coming out. See him.
There we go.
This is so much bullshit!
Boom! See you right now.
Nice. Grendor, just shoot the Lucio.
He's at like 2 HP, dude.
Alright, I didn't get wall running apparently.
Yes!
Did you just get killed by. I don't even.
Did you just say I don't even?
Yeah, I don't even, dude.
Would you like a pumpkin latte with that sack?
Why is pumpkin push me off the edge?
Like, I'm just watching Grendor get out traded by a Lucio.
He's at like 1 HP. Anybody on our team could have tapped him that's on the point and he would have died.
Bastion.
Yeah, gunned him down like 99% of his health.
A Pharah would be nice.
Ah, shit, yeah.
Like, we just have a bunch of people like
sitting
back.
If we go on the point, then I can ulti. Yeah, everyone's sitting back. We're fine.
I'm just gonna go in here. I don't know who's in here, but
they have a.
There, go get the point. Everybody, go get
the
point.
That's a fucking res.
Get the point. I can help you. Tiny, get inside. Get inside.
He used it on me. Don't worry about it.
Where is he?
He came around the corner and fired it just at me.
Hey, Eric.
Hi, Daryl.
Hello. Just sitting up there.
Just sitting in his little corner. I'm gonna wait in this window.
Bastion's like the most comic, just looking hero.
Hello.
Oh god, she's. D.Va ult didn't do shit. She should have saved that to
I'm
clear the point. What was she thinking?
I'm
gonna push them off.
Our D.Va's just. One of those D.Va players
fuck.
Is like.
Are you ready for this? Oh no, he saw me. Fuck you! Oh no!
Nice. Get out, bro! Oh, look at this ass clown!
Oh, got you!
Look at this guy!
Dude, that was so close.
Oh, there comes the top. What is she doing?
She's dying.
She knew she was dead.
I think she emoted. Was she-
yeah, I think she did. That's what it looked like anyway.
My lord.
Let's just go leave like a bear trap in front of that door.
Ah!
Ow. Watch out, we need to run. Don't overextend.
Hey,
nice.
Woo!
Good comeback.
The best.
Best.
There we go. Switch it up.
Comeback,
mix it up.
Though.
Mix it around. We got
comeback.
Bastion is the morale boost we needed.
Yeah, dude. They didn't expect to see.
As
they got their tanks.
Pig.
They got their healers. And I'm like, nah, dude. I'm gonna sit back.
Nah,
I'm gonna mow you down.
At all.
Let them come.
How the fuck do you wall run? I still don't get
just
it.
Just jump on it, click
Yay,
it again, there you go.
For me.
And you Yay, stay on the wall. Me. But you can do only ride a wall once.
Really?
So like this wall, this like you can only ride one side of the wall, so don't try to double ride it, you'll just fall to your death.
Do I have to Let's be holding space?
Where's that speed boost?
Boom. Doesn't matter.
Watch out for the tracer.
What was that shit, boys?
Mercy's so close to dying.
Oh my god! She is.
They got Pigman and Ass Clown on the left side. Left side. Pigman, Ass Clown.
The tracer has gone to Reaper.
I cannot figure out why sometimes he can get his ability off and it can kill me, and other times. Roadhog's
Ooh.
Hook is so pointless.
It's very inconsistent.
No... Yeah.
Sometimes I can shake it, other times it's like, sorry, your buttons do nothing.
You're dead, what the shit?
Yeah. I walk this lonely road, but sometimes I do things on my own. That's my name, Esty.
Fuck. Well, we'll play Greg.
Don't let Widow, or what's her face, res.
Widowmaker, you?
Yeah, don't let her res.
Yeah, I'll try not to.
Ah, oh, shit, Reaper's gonna kill me.
I'm trying to heal you,
fuck,
dude. Oh, fuck.
Oh, they're all inside that building frozen.
I'm just a Lucio.
There's three of them inside the building frozen, so just careful.
Yes!
Alright.
McGree sniping me from afar. Just like Jafar.
That's how he works now.
Yeah.
Let's get them off our objective.
That's just not enough. Alright, my ulti's in 8%, so.
Okay.
Let's make a play.
Oh my god, I can't even handle it. They're two tanks, two heals.
I'm gunning them down. We got it. Let's go.
I'm gonna put them out. Yes.
Wow!
Oh no. I've got my ulti if you need to. Can you use a robot bomb? Nice. Well played, Greg.
Woo! There we go. Satellite radio.
He's on the left hand side. Nice.
Holy shit.
Oh, another ass clown behind us. Another ass clown.
Ooh,
I think it's Repo.
It's probably Repo coming for an ult. Watch
out. There he is. I see him.
There he goes.
Oh, where's he running?
Oh my god, what an ass clown,
no, he's not
dude.
Dead.
Bang.
Now he is.
I think Reaper'd work here.
Kill the Mercy. Uh-oh. McCree.
Ice right on the thing. They're all in it.
Yep.
Reaper's coming in.
Oh my god, that McCree has like 1 HP. Okay, good.
Hold on to that bad boy. Good work, G-Mart. It plays for days.
Woo!
Hey!
Tie it up.
Reverse sweep.
Nailing it, gang. Tie it up. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
All right, what is this map? This is the,
Oh, the shit
Is it
one.
The pit? Please be the pit.
It's not the pit, it's the...
Oh, I love
it's the
pit.
Hot one.
Oh, this is fine. May will do this. May will make this happen.
May's gonna get this gang. You can walk the entire entrance.
Well, just... You know what? Be as happy as this May is right here. Yay!
Yeah.
Is this pig happy enough?
He's alright.
What?
Is he happy?
You guys are dicks. Dicks.
Yo, bro.
Where's that move speed? Where's the buff? There you go.
So sorry.
Oh, McCree's so low. Fuck.
They're all pretty low, but then they've
got Reaper cam. Dude, he's a sneaky turtle.
He's so sneaky,
yeah.
Man.
Oh god, we fucking wiped.
So okay, yeah, maybe we should regroup before we run in.
Yeah.
Yeah, just
they're
regroup.
They're gonna be guarding that door very, very tightly.
Yeah, but if you can get a hook from the side and we go in the main entrance.
I'ma just walk around the back.
Yeah, yeah. Don't get seen. Don't wake dad. Alright.
Oh, I'm dead as fuck. Dude, the double.
Oh! That headshot!
Nice.
Alright, you ready, guys? Uh-oh.
There we go, that time it worked.
Holy fuck.
Where's my team? Oh, Jesus Christ!
We're dead.
Why did everyone leave me?
We're dead.
What do
you
mean?
They're all dead, Jim.
We're getting dicked on the front line. It's just two of us.
Dicked on the front line.
Bro, I think I was
holy shit, I think I said
yeah,
that guy
I don't,
of space.
I don't know how that happened.
What, did you see that? I think I read that right out space to the fucking stratosphere.
Watch out, man. Alright.
Gunning down nerds!
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, give him the donkey special.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Well, that's possibly the worst synergy.
Synergize!
Alright, I have my ulti. If we all go through now.
There we go, I'm gunning them all down, they're all dead.
Oh my god,
Reaper. Alright,
well.
Nice!
Dance party on the
Oh my god, that McGree has one HP bar. He's up top.
My name's McGree.
Hide.
Oh!
Oh my
god.
What?
Well, that's play of the game.
Yeah, that was amazing.
How did that fucking happen, man?
Well,
shit.
He killed
me. We were all out
with
trying
one
to fight.
HP,
that was just a
just...
really great high noon.
Yeah.
Oh my
he was
god.
In like a really offensive position.
Oh my god.
All right, can we run through? I've got my ulti. You ready? All group up.
All right. Let's go.
I'm good, boys.
What?
You're shitting me. I got to try and that. That road dog's really low. No, he's dead. Well played, man.
This is it. Make or break.
Woo. Oh my god, the res.
Alright, run out's dead.
No!
Grendor, I hope I saved your life there. If not, God bless.
You did. Kind of.
Very well played. All of us.
I tried, buddy, but looks like you died.
Oh.
Coming back as Tracy.
Bad out, Tracy.
Oh, come here, Lucio, where are you going? Can't leave yet. Lucio, rode the walls. Oh, god, McCree's back sniping. Oh my god, he hits so fucking hard.
Yeah.
Reaper's there as well. Come here, Reapy. Alright.
Wait, what? Who did I kill?
Probably got a shot on McCree or something.
Really?
Just be careful, they're trying to get all their ulties up.
Yeah, they're trying to try.
Yeah.
Well, that fucking... love it.
I got my ulti up. I got my beats. We all have to group up for it, though.
When they come over here, I got a present for them.
Alright, they're all coming on the right-hand side.
Yeah.
We're dying in here. You're super boosted, Eric.
Okay.
Oh, kill him.
I got him.
Same place. Nice.
Right,
well done.
Come here, Bridgerie.
Alright, nice.
Oh,
on the right hand side, there's Reaper.
Alright, I'm just gonna grab him as soon as he comes out of the shadow. Oh, he's so low, too. Fuck.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go in here.
I tried. Lord knows I tried.
Loudly.
Oh my god, did I try? They're good. This is the final push. We have some ults.
Get ready for ults. Get ready. Ah! As I said, get ready for ults. He uses it.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Single, yeah, they're gonna drop all their ults right now.
Yeah.
No!
Do we have any ults?
No, we're not
dead.
I got
GG. Wow.
But we have a Genji. We have a Genji still.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's get this shit. Get
get on the fucking board.
No!
No!
Genji's dead. No! No!
Wow.
Try.
Here's the worst part. For such a close match, we're going to lose a ton of
energy.
Yep. Yeah, that's the worst.
That sucks, man. It's so long to just suffer for it. This guy, God. This guy's play, man.
Yeah.
I mean, that was play of the game. Fuck me.
I was going to spread out as well. Were. I'm going to look fucking really
play
bad.
Play that. He had 20 HP. Too.
Yeah, like, he's really offensive consistency.
Holy shit. I was the only one that hid back there. Fuck me.
Well, we were all running for safety, but.
Yeah.
But like, he was in a ridiculous position for his HP and stuff.
Nice cream, dude.
That fucking Bastion, though.
That's a lot of damage, dude.
Yeah.
I did.
That was one of the most impressive high noons I've seen.
That's pretty strong.
4 full HP kills.
Yeah. Fuck him.
And it was all because Krendor let him get away with 20 HP.
Alright, listen here. Bro.
Look, we're gonna be playing the burn right. game, so... How much do we lose? I mean, that was like half, that's not so bad. We gained like a full level in different times, so...
God damn it.
You know, it could be who did this, where did what, how did why, you know?
How
you
did,
start
why,
asking
you
all
did
these questions.
Where did what, how did
why,
yeah.
what?
And when it comes down to it, you gotta build a wall. You gotta keep...
Oh boy, there it is.
We gotta build a wall.
We gotta build the
around
wall.
Around what? The country. You know how big the fucking country is, man?
Did you know how much that's gonna cost? But think of the jobs.
That's why
make.
It's gonna
Fuck.
Be a All great right. wall.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Samopper sub 5 months in a row and said heart. Thanks, Samopper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Swag.
Zabopper.
Dude, we got Vape Nation on our team.
Cool name. Prepare your defense.
Big
Nation, bro. What am I gonna play? Defending. Guess I'll play healer.
Sick.
Wait, what are we on?
Sick.
King's Row. My native place.
I went to get a drink. Come back. We in a game.
We in a game,
well,
bro.
Good timing.
Bro, nice. Honestly, yeah. bro. Honestly.
Honestly, bro?
Real talk?
Vape Nation. Oh, did I miss Vape Nation jokes? Oh, man.
Nah,
honestly,
not.
Bro? Like, honestly, dude? Like,
dude, Vape Nation about to win this.
Bro?
For
like,
us.
Honestly, from my personal
I gotta get back
point
to 50.
Of view opinion, bro? Like, honestly?
From
I
the
think,
bottom of my heart.
From the bottom
bro.
Of my
real
heart, bro? Like,
be real,
I'm like, real,
they
real
never
talk
the
here, bro?
Never.
I thought it was a bad pass. Alright? I thought it was a bad pass.
Who,
yeah, dude, we're
who
talking
are
about
you?
We're talking about
what happened
Trump.
To Krendor?
He's not
who
Krendor
is this?
He ceased being Krendor like years ago. He's just impersonations.
Yeah, these are all my characters.
And not even good ones, just impersonations.
Long time listener, first time caller. Honestly, bro, like, honestly, you're, like, honest, like, real talk, bro, honestly, like, I personally feel that if he could have threw the ball a little harder, bro, he could have got the touchdown, but you know he ran a 4-2
in the 440.
I can't even
tell what you're supposed to be.
He ran a
240.
He ran a 240 in
the
440.
Like what is the joke?
Seven, dude.
what is the?
Honestly, bro, if you can't get the
joke,
bro.
Joke?
Honestly, you know you're not gonna get anything.
Ooh, look at these people. They are fun.
A couple of goobers.
Oh god, heal the hog, Benji.
Nice, good.
God.
That sniper is just sitting back there trying to cause drama.
She jumped down. Ah, that's a male.
That's a garbage ult. That's what that one was.
Yeah, it's pretty garbage, yeah.
Try, Meg, good try.
Woo!
Absolute garbage, all bro.
Awesome.
What voice is that?
That's the douche bro. Like,
honestly, bro.
You've never heard a guy like? You never heard those people?
I've never heard
like,
of douche bro. I don't know. Oh, he's a fun
guy.
Oh, fuck. Well, it came from like a surfer video that I was watching. Yeah. It was like a fucking surfer video. Yeah, it was like, honestly, bro, you're riding those barrels. Bro. It's like, honestly, never said like anything of worth, but you didn't understand anything.
It's like a bunch of just filler words.
Yeah. Yeah, like, they never actually say anything.
Honestly, bro, real talk, bro, like, honestly?
At the end of the day, from the bottom of my heart, it's honestly, bro. Oh, fuck. Genji!
Guys, I'm gonna put down a teleporter.
I'll be careful now, because they're shifting.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright.
God! Every time you get Roadhog hooked, it's like... It's almost as frustrating as being May Frozen. Not quite, but almost.
Honestly, yeah. Bro?
Honestly, bro?
Bro?
Bro, honestly?
Boom. Alright, we need to like run and die. I've got my ulti and we don't need to discover our thing.
I mean, they're gonna discover it regardless.
Please no.
With
please
that
no.
Tire.
Woo! Oh, Eric climbed the wall.
Climbing the wall.
That was good, dude.
They're gonna find my teleporter.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
give him the old
walkie
talkie.
Nice. Let's get this thing back. Whoa, what the fuck?
That was really weird.
He just flew, man.
No! Fuck! Get out!
Oh my god, he hooked me through the wall!
Welcome
get up!
To tick rate. No. Welcome to tick rate!
Fuck.
Garbage, dude.
Is the teleporter down?
Yeah.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Come on, Window, taking my kills. Dude,
fuck's sake, Window.
I hate when Windows take my kills. It is the worst.
Yeah.
You know, you're trying to see out them.
Fuck, alright, Symmetra was a mistake.
There's just so much condensation, bro.
Too much, man.
Oh, fuck. Dude, we just got Dunkle.
We got Dunkle pretty hard.
Well,
oh good my counter gosh. Dunkle. Never mind. They out Dunkled the Dinker.
Wait, what did I have? Okay.
Fucking Widowmaker.
I am not deterred.
Locked. Ooh, I can heal you, Vayne Nation. Oh, fuck! Vayne Nation, you got heals on, dude.
Oh my god, the... soldier of the
is that
building!
A team, is that a team kill?
A soldier in a building.
Right, okay. That takes care of that.
Alright, can someone get me up on the roof? Genji's the only one.
Okay. Oh god, I fucked up that assassination.
But Eric, can you get me up there? Up.
Thanks, bro.
They have they're switching to Bastion a lot.
Is that it's Ariaki not. Taki or
No, it is not.
Okay.
Oh, he's coming. Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Good shit. I've got a monkey as well.
Yeah.
Oh, please, someone.
Oh,
holy
I got you.
Fuck.
I got you, baby doll.
Sick place.
Oh, there's a gorilla behind me.
Scientist, actually?
Oh shit, I'm so sorry. Did I misgender you?
Yeah, alright, gorilla down.
Oh, I fucked that up so bad.
I'm sorry, what? Did you just call him a gorilla?
Yeah.
Oh man, now we got a problem.
We'll be having words.
Oh, okay, that's a sniper.
Greg, come to me. Oh, you're fine.
No, I'm full HP.
Listen, bro. For 2 seconds, sure.
Dragon, or not dragon. Oh, I said dragon.
Who's low HP? Oh, there you are.
Hey.
I couldn't even see you, dude.
Fuck!
Dude, I got killed by a Widowmaker. That's
sucks donuts.
With her machine gun, that's what doesn't feel good about it.
Wow, she's stuck in behind.
The old back door.
The old back door, por favor.
Get up.
Oh my god, everywhere. They're just like all charging the back. Jesus.
Oh yeah. They're all
what? What? Triple kill?
Oh my lord. Okay. Alright, what ultis do we have? We have three ultis.
They got
up.
Someone on the point. They're pushing it pretty hard here.
Okay. We have two AMA ults. You think about it at the end of my day.
What was that dragon? Where is that supposed to be?
That guy ulted right when he shouldn't have.
Oh god.
Coming, dudes.
Well, that's not good.
Damn it, ulti, so. Fuck. Oh, are you serious? That great man's still in the spot.
Ooh, boy.
What are we battling right now? Oh fuck. Did you have to save me?
Fuck, dude, I can't get this sticky bomb to land for the life of me. Don't shoot it.
I thought it was gonna run out and it did. Dude, he's got like 1 HP. I hate Genji so much!
That Genji is just straight up winning them the game.
He really is. I mean, he is their like highest level person, so.
Boom, got the fucking sniper's mercy, no problem.
Someone just jumped off, it was our Genji, good.
That's okay. No, not a
Oh, fuck, I jumped off, I have no reason to talk.
Yeah, we lost.
Yeah, that's it. Oh.
I killed two, come on.
Really, that was a good try.
Yeah, that Genji was...
Genji won 2 team fights.
That was a spicy Papa
one. That's what Genji's do, dude. They just play through an entire team. They're like a guaranteed ace if they know what they're doing.
Shape Nation telling you what to do, Krendor.
This feels appropriate.
But I died.
We're attacking now.
At least
now,
you're willing to admit it.
Yeah.
I'll go Reinhardt.
Alright, I'm gonna go... Steel Town Extravaganza.
Nice.
Anna is best solo.
Isn't best.
Then maybe the other guy should go healer. Piece of shit. Talking shit about me. There you go.
He went McGee.
Really?
He went
Now I can see what Sam's been fucking bitching about with this character.
Great, pretty good, Mercy.
No?
But when
dude,
I
are you kidding me? I'm a
sit.
Oh shit, I can't.
Geekstep
oh,
resubbed 4 months in a row.
I have
thanks,
big dreams of heel sniping from the clock tower.
God, Greg. You can walk around, can't you?
No, you can't get up there unless you can like climb
yeah,
walls.
Yeah, look, there's like a wall thing here.
No, this doesn't lead to the same place.
Where does it go to?
This just leads to a little side exit so you don't get fucked at the front door.
Oh.
Maybe I could snipe from back here.
Greg, do you know what it's like to be someone?
Nope. Nobody knows what it's like
to be the grand door
behind the sloth. Bang.
Stop it, Zenyatta, you motherfucker.
Are you ready to go? Ready to go.
I'm from Destiny.
You are.
Oh no, that is a well placed.
Not really.
Maybe for a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit. I think I would have enjoyed it more if I was playing it with all of us, but I didn't.
Yeah, it's one of those games. Oh my god, see ya.
Oh, they're all distracted by me, they're all distracted by me!
Got one of them.
I got killed by Junkrat.
Okay.
I walked straight into a trap.
Wait,
we have to kill that
Widowmaker and switch? No, I can't.
No! God, I tried to melee him and I accidentally shifted. It was bad.
Please stop.
Vengeance shall be mine.
Oh, I'm getting nailed from both. Where's our healer?
was trying to hear.
Oh my god, Anna's terrible. You were doing. There was nothing like appearing on my box. I just got put to sleep.
Better go nuts!
Get
in
there. Oh,
you get like
okay.
More heal for a headshot, Greg?
I don't think so. No, and she can't headshot.
That was really
just straight
they...
up. It heals for how much does Anna heal? I want to say it's like 80 per shot, which is pretty good.
Where the shit is he?
It's just that it's so like inconsistent when an enemy character starts to move around.
I'm not supposed to be the primary healer.
Yeah. Okay. I'm just fronting. The Genji's gonna fuck me out. I need to come back. Take some shots. Yeah, that's alright when you're not in combat.
Oh my god, this Junkrat, dude.
It's good for top ups.
I'll kill him. Oh my god, he's just shitting on everyone.
Yeah, that Junkrat's pretty good.
Oh my god, he nearly killed me post-mortem. What is this?
Nearly killed you post-mortem?
Post-mortem? Yep. Post-mortem? Oh, there's a Genji.
What are you, nerd? Oh, damn, that Widowmaker's on half HP. Oh. Wait, what? That was RLT?
Hell
the
yeah, Genji. It was!
Genji's behind
us. Genji's
guys.
Behind us, yeah.
Very much behind, yeah.
No, I just thought it was his one because Zarya's ult fire looked like it's fucking ulti to me. Is Genji dead? Yeah,
teleporter dead, they had teleporter.
Nice. They had a symmetric.
Nice. Yeah.
Uh oh.
Alright, I've got my ult. Prendo, you should let me know when you get yours.
I got mine.
Just, like, and then when they group up, you'll
right.
just fucking slaughter.
I got mine.
I'm not there. I'm not there. So. Don't do anything risky. I'm way back.
Ow!
Alright.
This is ulti, man. What can I do?
Boost me, Scotty.
Alright, go bump me. Actually, fuck it.
Okay.
Oh god, I hit the wrong Christmas dog.
That's neat.
Jesse.
Well,
look, a Genji fucking flew at me, so I just
dead. A good hero with lots of promise.
Whatever, man. Jesse cleaned up.
Listen, I'm gonna need a Genji check on that Genji.
Don't
alive.
Let your dreams become me.
No, he's dead. Genji checked dead. Deceased.
Ow! Fucking sniper.
Now I walk of shame back to lane.
Does
with
that
bronze
stop
healing
the thing?
Done.
It
which
does,
shouldn't
it?
Be possible.
No, maybe not.
Hey, Krendor, got any tips for new streamer? Just be consistent. A lot of consistency and shameless self-promotion.
Not bullshit. Consistency is the most important thing.
Yeah.
In my own bottom spinning. You could produce consistent trash, like prank channels, and you'd be alright.
And like a lot of gimmicky channels fall off too. Don't just like do a gimmick.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't just do Warcraft only. Like,
that's not a gimmick.
Like some, don't even
change
like,
it
up.
It's a game.
That is a game, not a gimmick. A gimmick would be if like Oscar the Grouch played World Warcraft.
But you're not Oscar.
Oh, they have
the
a teleporter. They got a teleporter.
I'm going for it.
Keep that push. Keep that push. Keep that push on that tush.
All right. Chasing a solo.
I've got ult again, Krendor. Do you have it?
No, 80%. I think we're good anyway.
Just like they're mad at me.
Hit.
Wow.
Fuck.
Oh yes! 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 No!
Oh god.
Did we all die? Is there no one left to push?
There's somebody
touch it,
alive.
Touch it.
Oh. Yeah, there we go.
Fuck me.
Good work.
Yes. Yes.
Good work.
Oh my god.
No. Let's see what fate decides for us.
Listen, Oscar the Grouch. I don't know why I said Oscar the Grouch. It's the first thing that came to my mind.
Did you say Osseo the Grouch? Is
Oscar.
That us? Osseo.
Oh, nice.
Vape
you got
Nation, yo.
Yeah,
Vape
like
Nation. All right, say Stratter's wishing.
What's Benny?
That's the guy who did like
Benny's
the Muppet.
Like the Muppet. I wasn't even thinking of that, but I mean,
I
if you
were.
Look at his views,
I think
they've fallen
were,
off.
I think you were, even if you didn't mean to.
The what?
You guys are just talking shit at people.
I guess so.
Fucking shit, alright? You just called my World of Warcraft play.
You're just talking shit because I said don't do Warcraft videos only, and you're like, no, there are other people who talk way worse than me.
That's not a gimmick, though.
You became so defensive.
He's so fucking
holy
triggered.
Shit!
He's I so know. Triggered. He's pushing it off
no.
on other people.
Here's the thing.
Oh,
I agree
God,
with you
funny.
On that.
because I've moved on to doing other stuff. But what I'm saying is, that's not a gimmick.
I googled WoW Fenny trying to figure out what the fuck you're talking about.
A gimmick is like if a guy plays World of Warcraft only while brushing his teeth and honking a horn. And he's called like Hornbrush Man.
I'm gonna not name names.
He doesn't only do that, right?
WoW Hornbrush? There was a Twitch channel that was in my group, and their gimmick was that they use that web app that like changes your face cam into whatever, and they were just a corgi.
Oh my lord.
And that was their gimmick. And I'm like, alright.
Oh, is this the one that like it modifies the entire face?
Yeah.
So he's got like a corgi that talks like him.
It like overlays the doge.
I mean, if that's your thing, that's your thing. Like some people like doggies, right? But like it just seems so painful to keep that up.
Wait, where's the game? Wait, where's Benji?
I got
Benji.
Get
the
fuck out of here. Oh, get back in! It's overtime and it's too cold. Oh god!
Fuck! Stop looking up Fenny clothes! No!
Oh my god, oh no.
Rejoin Mac. Oh, I figured it.
Well, this is not going well immediately.
Wait, what are we doing? Are we doing attack?
Yeah. We're getting fucked.
Do you guys need me to heal?
God damn.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Can someone get that fucking turret? How is that turret being
you,
out?
Greg. Greg, go swap to someone that's damage.
Please kill that fucking turret.
Yeah, Jesse's just thinking about branching out. Branching out isn't a gimmick.
Branching out is like you do once you got a solid foundation, and then you do it.
Where's our- Oh, Jesus, criminy!
No, get this May in the corner!
May's dead, but I think we're all frozen, so that sucks.
Yeah, we're all in deep shit.
Oh,
actually, we're kind of healing through this.
Just about, man. Watch out, Farrah might have an ulti soon.
Where's that fair anyway?
Fire at will. I want to welcome you to death.
Farrah's dead. Farrah's dead. Boy. Got her.
I think we got it. I think we got it. As long as we hold. Stand on the point. Fuck me. The more people on point, the more we. Okay. Now go distract him. Go distract him. Anyone that can, go run out there.
Woo! Oh,
wait,
it's all Lucio.
Overtime.
Garbage.
Oh my god.
Woo! Alright.
I can't believe
I want to welcome you to fun.
Listen, bro. Okay, you have things to do.
I'm gonna tell you, I went bash
only
in there.
Warcraft
big
gimmick,
plays.
But.
BM Tracer 12 just subscribed. Thanks, BM Tracer 12. Swag. Playing World of Warcraft is not a gimmick. It's playing a game.
No.
If I only
didn't even count for Lucio, he didn't do anything.
If I only played World of Warcraft.
Wait, how was that play of the game?
For the rest of
well,
no
he
idea.
Got a quote-unquote environmental kill when I dashed off the map. Nailed it.
How was that play of the game? Literally, I double ulted them.
Yeah. Killed
and
them right
won
there.
Won the game twice with it. Get out of town, game.
If we won the game twice, why did we get double experience?
I literally had.
Checkmate.
Four gold medals. Four gold. I'm just saying.
I had a silver in healing.
I got a solid bronze.
Wait, how did you
I
have a silver in healing when you were the healer?
There was another one, and I was playing Ana.
Goes the tank.
Let's just say I'm a pretty good sniper.
Eh. Dude, one more win, I'll be 53.
Oh shit! Damn. Wait, can I join your group?
Oh yeah.
Boot down the group.
That's right.
There we go. Oh good man, shit.
It's too hot in the world.
You think it's? Do you have AC, Greg?
Yeah.
Well, fuck you.
But it's not on right
wow,
now.
Wow.
That's the thing.
Why not? You have the power.
You're a king.
Control.
Why don't you have it?
I don't have shit, man. I live in a shed.
You're a king. It says in your name unless you're a liar.
PC chair. Yeah, I mean, like, you could be the king of, like, Sealand, which is this, like, bar.
Damn, with Double C Christ.
Sugar butts.
You could be the king of Double C Christ.
Yanks.
We're fighting Son of a Lord. Whoa!
A vast fiefdom.
Is Son of a Lord also Double C Christ?
Now,
are they twinsies?
Let me tell you something.
And Yankster. What to be? What to be?
Yeah.
He has risen.
My friend Joel Osteen here. Let
you
me tell
what?
You
right,
about Crash.
If it doesn't, then I won't do it.
Junkrat's pretty good on this map, I think.
Yeah, on this one, because if everyone goes in the pit, he can just stay in the back and get them. But if they have a tracer, I'm pretty much an F. So
I don't
we'll
think he
happens.
Appreciates your humor.
What did he say?
Oh, he just hasn't responded. Please freeze his
I think he's just standing. Oh, he's here.
Is you're that free! The real Ego you Raptor? Are free, my little friend! Go!
Is that the real Ego Raptor? Oh my god, you're my childhood hero.
Is that the real Ego Raptor? Yeah, we were playing with Ego Raptor yesterday, and this one guy was like, is that the real Ego Raptor? You're my childhood hero.
You're my childhood
please
hero.
Respond.
Please respond. We're like, how old is this guy?
Hey, it's yeah. a tracer.
Oh, God.
Please respond.
Please respond. Please, he legit urgent. Said, please respond.
Please.
That's my favorite part.
So, you guys are so mean. That kid was probably, like, thrilled that this dude was playing this game.
Yeah, but he said my childhood hero, which means
I
like
just,
how
I
old is
he? Means he's like two.
What I say? What I said? A tracer would get me, and a tracer's what got me.
Tracer.
All right. Back into the fray. Time to switch.
Fuck! That's not our Roadhog. I wanted to give him a hug.
Back into the fray.
This is fun.
Holy fuck!
Oh!
Tracer's back here. Yeah, she is.
Oh my hog!
Oh my hog.
Get that Tracer. Oh, she's behind Reaper. Come on.
She's gonna keep staying behind us, so either we fight on this or we get
yeah,
on
we
the point.
Yeah, right. We need to start grouping.
We gotta
up
do
go
something.
We're not having enough impact.
The thing is, if the guy's like, yo, you're my childhood hero, dude, thanks. Like, we've been like, alright. But he, like, typed like he's, like, 14. Like, just, like, the type of response to this.
Oh, everyone's dead on the point.
Yeah. I'd like to use my ult, but everybody's dead.
Alright, Zenyatta was a mistake.
Yo, we need a better team on this. We need to keep
I don't even.
Mercy down, mercy down. First,
I'm gonna go monkey for Tracer.
Yoda, Yoda, Jason.
It's the Zane.
Yeah,
isn't it?
No, this guy. No, Winston says it different.
Right. Currently leading the team with two eliminations and 1,700 damage, so that's not good.
Great work, yeah. Ethan. Keep it up. Proud of you.
That's a meme. That's a meme right there.
That's a meme.
Right
count it. Count
official
it. Tag
meme.
It.
Tag and tag it, boys. Alright, I've got my ulti. We should group up now.
Alright, so
we
got my ulti.
Oh, a mercy killed me! I can't even handle it right now.
Club can't even.
The mercy just headshot me. Unbelievable.
Somebody told me.
Oh, alright, we gotta get on the point.
No.
We gotta get on the point.
Alright, I'm running.
We haven't even tried to fight for it. No one's even trying.
If you get on the point now, I'll help you.
Oh my god!
Oh, please, man.
Oh my god!
Why can't
well,
Jesus.
We just got fucked up. That is GG.
Trip gold medals.
Dude, Christ has given up.
Let's
I've given
pick
up as
it up,
well.
Boys. Alright, trip gold medals there.
It's so hard right. to it's so hard to do damage to anyone when there's Zarya Roadhog. And then double healer.
We need hard damage people.
I yeah, we need some damage. Not
hard
Winston.
Enough damage. Bridgerite.
Roadhog's good.
Fine, let's go. Let's get double the tanks, man.
Christ is like, let me put a Roadhog.
Let me play. Wait.
I can prove to you that I'm the best Roadhog. That's how he sounds.
That's not very nice, bro.
I know it's not. That's the point.
That's me.
I'm sorry.
You're a meanie weenie.
I'm actually right. not.
I'm... Whoa.
Oh shit, this is the pit map?
Yeah.
Yeah, which is perfect for
I
Roadhog.
Shouldn't have gone, Bridgerite.
Oh. Whoop! How do you
oh, I almost
how
knocked
you
him in!
Her, How do you use her shield now?
Oh, God.
I don't know.
Use Mei.
Yeah.
Did you just dive in?
I think I'm some sort of scientist?
I got no science. Think I could do
Wait, how do I use her? How do I use her shield?
Right click.
Oh, yeah, it's different now.
Oh, yeah, it's right click now.
Ugh, so dumb. I'm sitting there running in trying to make plays happen and they just murder me.
Alright,
Eric, wait for it.
Damn.
Oh, see you, mate. Jesus.
I thought I could knock her like ice block out, but it couldn't.
Nah, that would be cool though.
That would be cool.
Get it in game, Bliss.
No!
Get down! Oh, fuck. Well, that didn't work.
Alright.
Oh man. It was pretty bad, dude.
Oh shit, what have I done? No, Hog, please! That Red Hog's not even fun. He didn't even drop me into the pit, he just shot me.
Loser.
What's the point of pushing over the pit if you're not gonna drop him in?
Bushenzauer! Oh, it's Maze Ocean.
Yeah, Oceanzauer. Ocean's 11.
Ocean's 12.
That was a movie.
Fuck this. Thank you. Nice.
Oh my god! That Mei is just sitting off on the side being... Son of a Lord is an awful dick of a player. One match he's Tracer, the other match he's Mei. He just plays asshole characters.
God! I hate Roadhog! Alright.
Yeah. Just drop the Lucio into the pit, smart.
That's good.
Well, that's not gonna
happen. That happened. Experience. Holy shit, this is too fast, three furious. Oh, we're fucked.
Oh, fuck.
That's play of the game.
They combo, man. Christ. So strong.
Zarya's just really fucking strong on capture maps.
He's pretty strong.
What? How am I not contesting it if I'm like hovering right over it?
Do they have more people
than you? Because height has a touchdown. No.
Yeah.
I thought if you're hovering low enough, it's fine.
There's a limit, I know that.
Synergy.
Synergy.
Business practices.
There we go.
Oh, I'm dead as fuck.
What? It fell in the fucking hole!
Oh my god.
Oh my god. It fell in the fucking hole.
It did. I noticed.
I can't even believe that happened. Wow.
What happened?
I might ulted into the hole.
That should be like bonus points. Like you just win the round. Like,
I just scored a goal. I literally just scored a goal.
Well. So much for that.
Ouchie.
Alright, okay. We need Bastion.
Go, let me play Roadhog! Let me play Roadhog!
This guy loves
it. We're gonna
win!
That's my gimmick. I'm a hermit. He's angry.
I bet he regrets that name.
I'm Joe!
Chance.
I'm Joe!
Fucking hell.
Yo, honestly, bro? Honestly?
I was gonna say it! It's like.
Okay.
I don't
know what I expected.
Yo, honestly, bro?
I'm God's favorite child. Does he mean God's only child? I digress.
We're all God's children.
We're all God's children, Greg.
Not, well, actually, Jesus is God, so that's a little just confusing
but
more than anything.
No.
You alright, little guy, little buddy?
Dude, they're on the point. I need some help. They're on the point here.
I'm on the
they're
point
on the point,
too,
they're capping the point.
Oh
why
God,
is nobody else
capping
the point? We gotta get to
I'm
the
on
point.
The point, bro. slime some walls, bro.
There we go, there we go. Nice, nice, nice.
Fuck. This is my jam.
Oh,
please no, baby Jesus.
Oh, sweet sea Christ, where are you? Alright, I've got ult, so who would it work well with?
Who are you?
Jesse? I don't know.
Oh.
We don't really have like a Reaper or a Pharah to synergy. That tunnel though is gonna be a death sentence.
Eric and Jesse.
Just oh my god, that guy just died immediately.
Down type of scenario.
Okay!
Oh no.
Hey,
oh,
it's god, almost like we planned that.
Oh my.
Ah!
Oh shit, nearly.
I don't know what that was. God. I hate you, Junkrat. Dude, he's son of a lord. He's not K'Christ.
We need to get control of that
but he's
point.
The son of a different lord.
Yeah.
An asshole lord.
The lord of
S-Clan Junkrats. Alright.
Sugarbutts is dead.
We never die. Oh no, mercy. Very well played.
There we are.
Did you get that Lucio or?
No,
no Lucio's just playing around.
Son of
there
a lord is coming in, if you can get him.
Got him.
Alright.
The old Bastro
nice.
On the outside. Capable strat.
You take point, Bastion.
Hello, hello.
Yeah, I don't know. I hate seeing me die a way totally different from the way I played, like, whatever.
Sometimes you just die to bullshit, man.
Sometimes you take the good, you take the bad, you take them both, and you got a ham sandwich. Delicious, oh. Ready to eat, ripe ham.
Honey ham, dude.
Oh my god, it's a Genji! Who plays Genji on this map?
That's because
Son of a Lord does. Son of a Lord does.
Someone who's sick of fucking Bastion, probably.
You know what? I'm sick of you, Greg.
Might be.
What it is.
Alright, well, at least we've got pretty solid control here. I'm gonna go tank door. I'm gonna destroy them. And we're gonna have a fun time doing so.
Fuck! Alright, I've got ult.
I've got ult too. Alright, now you're a super fast tank.
Thank you.
God damn, son of a lord literally just shat on me.
Oh! Oh. Alright,
there we go.
I don't have ult.
Come get on, go on, go on.
Oh my god, he's back!
Totally didn't grab my drink, reach back to the keyboard and click Q, because that would be embarrassing. He'd probably lose the game, right?
I definitely didn't just see that happen, and...
It's good. Okay.
It's real bad for you.
This is bad, we've lost our morale. Son of a lord has stolen our sway.
Yeah,
I still got my ulti. Alright, Eric, you set up
that.
Oh shit.
Like, he deflected a shot that wasn't even deflectable, I didn't fire!
Oh my god, kill that lady in the building, she's almost dead.
I can't even... Man, I hate this guy so much.
There we go.
He popped the ult.
Help me, save me. Oh, I thought it was just a millimeter backwards, Eric.
Yeah,
man.
I know. I know, I didn't realize where he was.
And a millimeter back in time and I would have lived.
Genji's...
It's always a millimeter too late, Greg.
I mean, that's... I've wasted two ults of Zarya this game, but I still have
But I still have self-respect.
Yeah,
he's legit. Just
there's one where I tried to peek a corner and shoot it, and it just stuck to the corner. Well, that's, that'll do it.
Yeah, that's the combo
guys,
one,
I'll fucking stop this nonsense once
Christ
and for
Christ is
all.
Dead!
All right.
He's not on the...
Well, Christ, I mean, he abandoned us.
We picked the wrong lord in this case.
Yeah, I should've fucking went with Satan shit.
Yeah, Son of a Lord is basically their team. That guy was kicking ass.
And Mercy.
Their Mercy.
Yeah, and Mercy. What the?
Oh, not this one.
Alright, well that's it for me. I ain't gonna play anymore.
Yeah, I was gonna say
that. Man.
What the?
Where's fear?
Holy shit.
Well, you know.
That should have been a Reaper's play of the game, but whatever.
We didn't get any.
Nope. We don't earn it. Bad.
I mean, I had trip gold this whole game. Very nice, very strong.
Yeah, you were tripping gold, man. You were tripping gold.
I was tripping gold.
I blame Christ, as I always have in life.
Wow. Of course. Wow. Maybe. All right, I'm out. Live your
okay.
lives.
Later.
Yeah, I'm probably done later, too. It's almost 4 a.m. arena.
Oh, please don't be bad.
I am arena.
This can make a
I'm pretty much back to where I started from.
We basically just went up, down, up, down, up,
That's
down.
That's how it works, man.
Yeah. The climb is real when you don't go anywhere.
I'm happy at my 52.
Imagine being on like the side of Everest and just climbing sideways instead of up, down. Just going sideways.
Just right, what, you mean completely right, parallel right, to the earth?
Right. Yeah, you're
just going, like upside
what?
Down.
You're going along it, yeah.
Oh, around the mountain. I
yeah,
see.
So like around the peak.
Yeah, dude.
That's over
right.
and over.
We're almost
forever.
There. We just keep rotating. We'll get there eventually. We're going on a 1% right. incline
well.
Off the zero axis. Okay, later.
See ya. Thanks, everybody, for watching the stream. Thanks, everybody, subscribe, resubscribe, donated. I appreciate it. If you're new here, click the follow button. We're almost at 100,000 followers, so we're getting pretty close. Very close, actually. And check out all the links below the stream and in the chat and all that. And as usual, I'm going to host the Koreans playing Pokemon Go. So let's go raid their chat, spam some slots, and have a good time. Okay? Okay. See ya.